Hello! Welcome to 18 Games and Counting.
Woo!
Where today we're going to be betting away money, which is, turns out is a little bit more of a pain in the ass than we thought.
It's surprisingly difficult to make a casino take your money.
Yeah.
You think that would be really...
You think they'd be just like, what's your PayPal at? What's your PayPal account? Yeah. Gimme. Null Rush with those 38 months in a row resub. 38 months, dead jokes.
That's what we get for going to a Canadian casino.
Yeah, it's true. Russian malware with those 7 months in a row. 7.dmg, 11 months in a row. And Mr. Verite with 8 months says, put everything on green. You would make a terrible gambler.
Isn't it red and black?
It is red and black. That's what I'm saying.
Put everything on dark red.
Kumatsu with that 4 months in a row. Casino games, time to make enough to keep James full time. And Earthen One cheers 50 bits on black. So, here's what. Okay, Slayer. Slayer of Frog with that 3 month resub. Welcome back, Slayer of Frog.
Poor Frog.
Okay. Damn it. The Gray Rabbit with those 8 months in a row. No work today. Guess I get to subscribe to a stream I never see live. Well, welcome. And Reverse Creations with those 100 bits says, quick hit on 16. Okay. So we rolled casino games this morning. So we decided that, you know what? We're going to do it. We're going to play casino games. In BC, we have what is known as the BCLC, which is a BC Lottery Corporation. And so they handle all of, like, the actual, like, lottery, like, pick your numbers, win a lot of money. They handle the scratch and win stuff, the scratchers.
They're like a crown corporation.
I believe they, yeah, because a lot of the money, a lot of the money that they make goes back into, like, actual things, right?
It's that old, like, you should bet on the lottery because it helps schools.
Because it helps, yeah, it helps the economy.
And it's like, I feel like if we wanted to help schools, there are probably better ways, like straight up better ways that we could do that. But, hey, you know. Do they handle Roll Up the Rim? I don't think so.
No, they don't handle Roll Up the Rim.
Today, for casino, I will be rolling up the rim.
Oh, God. Please work. This is going to be awkward if this doesn't work. So anyways, yay! We did it! Okay.
Wow, we actually have money to spend okay. now.
Woo. We have, so here's the deal. BCLC has an online presence, and they do online, so you can buy lottery tickets here and stuff like that, and 50-50 in Keno, and you can do sports bettings and poker and stuff like that, bingo. But they also have casino games, which is exactly what we rolled.
Yep.
Which means we're going to go here and we're going to play casino games. So what we have done, I'm going to go here so we're not showing any. Okay, good. Okay. So here
is. It just says my name in the corner rather than their username.
Yeah, that's a little weird.
Do a quick check that.
Quentin Dreaming with that 4 month resub said, I'm curious quite how this game is going to work. So are we. So here's the deal. I think we're good. There's nothing here.
Yeah.
Okay. So, let's go left corner. Here is the BCLC casino game website portal.
Mm-hmm.
We have deposited $50, 50 Canadian dollars, into the account that we just made.
Yes.
We're going to play with that money until it is all gone, or until we have a whole lot more.
$50 on black.
Yeah. And
short stream.
And then what we're saying is any bits that are given in the next, we're going to say like hour and 45 minutes. So up until 1 o'clock, we will dump back into the game. So far we're at 150 bits. We're just going to do that at face value. It's a little different because that's $50 Canadian. The bits are American, so that's actually closer to like $2 that we've gotten so far, but we're not going to do that math.
Yeah.
So it's just, so far we have $1.50. So if you give us 50 cents, we'll bet your 50 cents away. And yeah, I feel like we need a, some people are saying we should have a cash out limit, but no.
We, I mean, I guess we'll cash out at the end of the
Our cash out limit is 1:30 p.m. Oh, God. Felipe Modesto with those 50 bits. 50 is fine. 50 fine. 50 cents. And Paranundrox. Paranundrox with those 75 bits on green playing those long odds.
Yeah, sorry, we aren't... I guess that is actually relevant. You guys aren't, like, betting
no, God, no.
with bits.
Yeah, no.
All right, yes. 130 or losing it all, whichever comes first. Yeah. All right, so there's a lot of... I saw a lot of love for Lobster Mania. Lucky Larry's Lobster Mania.
Lucky Larry Lobster Mania. Please play. All right. I'm second guessing our choices here now.
Please play blackjack if you can.
If we do this, maybe we shouldn't be doing this bit thing.
The bit thing?
I don't know. Maybe we'll say no on the bit thing. All right, stop doing the bits.
We should probably check that.
Yeah, we should probably have checked to see if that's fine. We're not going to do that. That's a bad idea. I don't know. That just seems like a thing that could get us in trouble. Damn it. Stop it.
Blackjack is a different category than casino.
Blackjack is here. Casino games and all of these are here.
Yeah, yeah, but people are like, blackjack is a section on Twitch. Is a thing
oh,
on Twitch.
Oh, yeah,
and
yeah,
we didn't
yeah.
get that. So that, maybe that means we can't play. What are on? You can get just online scratch cards. It seems dumb.
Really? Oh yeah, sick. Okay, so Lucky Larry's Lobster Mania 2.
Yeah, how cheap can we get in terms of slot machines?
Let's find out. Oh, play demo. You will need to be logged into your account to start playing. All right, let's play the demo for a minute.
All right, let's see to make sure we know how to play it properly.
I feel like there should be music here. Oh, wait. Yeah. Where's the music? Thank you, Captain Maker. There it is!
Ah.
Oh, Jesus. Okay. So, we are currently playing with fake money.
We're gonna, like, win everything.
We have, apparently, 10,000 cash in held. Okay, so we're betting...
And we're betting 60 bucks?
We're
Holy
betting
shit.
60 coins.
Oh, and coin... And we can set the value of each coin? Holy crap. We can't afford this.
What? Okay. Let's do that. Wait, how do I want... I don't want to bet 40, but it doesn't look like you can change that anywhere.
This game is too complicated.
Okay, here we go. You ready?
Okay. Da 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 da.
Oh my god, are they playing Rock Lobster? Oh my god, they're playing Rock Lobster.
So that's it?
I think we lost.
Okay. Well, so much for that. Good stream, everybody.
Raiden, 4 months, says, yay, 4 months. I'm really bummed that I won't get to see you all at PAX East this weekend, but I guess that means more great content for everybody. Hope to see you next year, and happy streaming. Thank you. Okay. So that didn't work very well. Let's double our coin value and play.
I'm glad this is on demo mode. Clearly we're not playing this game right.
I think we lost again. What does this button do?
I think you can like autoplay.
Does it just auto spin? Oh my god. The art in this game is killing my soul. Okay, here we go.
Yeah, see, so we have our balance.
That's gotta be worth something.
No, you gotta get lines.
Yeah, I know.
Wait, does that mean that line, that roller is just all Lobster Mania 2s?
Well, not all of it, but that one part of it. Okay. So we currently have 9,700. Full Trap Jackpot's 2,000. Motherlode Jackpot is 100,000.
Just like Magic, this is a game of skill. No chance involved.
Okay, we haven't won anything yet. Okay, coin value.
I'm glad we're playing this on demo mode.
Okay.
We're clearly doing this wrong.
Here we go. We won 150!
Woo!
We bet 600 to do it, but we got it.
Still winning.
How is that a win in any universe?
Well, there's like the things down the side.
I guess you just need three in a row, because it's saying we got three winning lines here, right? This game is exactly like Magic.
I think the things on the side, which looked like dreidels.
I think they're buoys.
Oh, okay.
Okay, let's go again. Wait, let's just bet the 150. Well, we'll bet 180, because we just won 150.
Boom! Can't not win.
Woo! 900!
We're almost back up to where we were at the beginning.
To our $10,000 starting balance.
Yeah.
Okay, so we need to win. Okay, so we need to bet. We need to bet 100 and. We need to bet 300 and win a lot more than that. Okay. I'm feeling good now because we just won 900 fake dollars. Keep in mind, guys, we are currently not playing with real money. Let's go.
Yes. We didn't actually put $10,000 towards this.
Oh. I feel like, you know what? I feel like I want to quit and find a different game.
Yeah.
To play with our...
I want a game that I can at least understand how I'm doing.
Okay.
Not just the game is like, yep, that was a lose.
And you're
okay.
Let's check table games. Ooh, here we go. Let's play, roulette? I know how to play roulette, sort of.
I feel like Baccarat.
Okay, we're just gonna play demos for now. We're gonna check out what we got. Oh, hell yeah! Okay, here we go. Hey, we're back up to 10,000. Do we get 10,000 with every game?
This game is this is casino is real easy.
Man, we should not have put in $50. Okay, so what we'd said. Okay, so
I don't know if. I don't know if we can play Baccarat without first getting, like, some white tuxedos.
How do I... Oh. There we go.
We can't all in on green.
Okay.
Green is always loose.
The Lesser Gatsby, 4 months, says James goes full-time and is already gambling away all of Lure's money. Yeah, basically. All right, so there we go. So now how do we spin... Okay, so we're all on red.
We're 500 on red.
We're 500 on red. That's the max you can bet. Ready? Bam. Yeah!
All right. Retired champions.
Woo!
So, we're up 500 bucks.
Yeah. God, we should buy so much new cool stuff. Okay. So now, all right, let's do this. $100 on my birthday. Single spot maximum reached. Oh, wait, what? Bet 25, pays 900. Okay. Oh, and then your birthday. And then lucky number 13. All right. That feel good?
All right, so these pay out lot more.
This will pay out 900 if we win.
If we ain't they pay out like any of those three.
They pay out like 37 to 1 or something like that. Red 37? Oh, yeah. Wait, what? There is no red 37.
I think that's the...
Is that the joke?
Yeah.
Okay. And then...
Wait, what's betting on the dragon do?
That bets on those black numbers. Oh, it makes the dragon shape.
Oh, I see.
And then there's splits.
Bet it all on the dragon.
Splits. There's 1 to 18, odds, first 12. So what do these pay out? People. Pays out 2 to 1, pays out 1 to 1, 1 to 1, 1 to 1. These are all going to be 1 to 1, 35 to 1. Yeah, it's so 35 to 1.
People have different ways they want to do it.
So spin. 32.
That'd be 32 blue.
Damn it. We just lost $150.
Damn.
Or wait. No, we only lost $75. Okay. What do you think we should bet on now?
Ooh, how about the Lions? Are they paid 2 to 1?
They paid 2 to 1, yeah. Max bet 300. We could also bet on zero. It's the same as these, though.
Yeah, that was somebody was saying do it all in green.
Red dragon? How much is Oh God! Oh, that's actually not that. I didn't actually.
It's $300.
Yeah. All right, red dragon, go.
Bet the red dragon. The red dragon. Woo! One.
Yeah.
Boom. $900.
God, we're good at this. Okay.
Man.
You can put them in between numbers. Oh, yeah, you can too. So you can bet on like the four.
I love all the different. They like they have set up they and they have like you can save patterns.
Yeah.
Like they have it set up so it's like whatever your like, you know, system is, you can set it up in here and you're going to win and lose just as much.
All right, last one before we go try to find a new game. 23 has been called. There we go. And wait, no bet place single spot maximum.
It just you tried to click again.
Oh, yeah. More on. All right, here we go.
23?
23. Red
23. Red 23. Lucky
23. 22. Oh, God. We were so close. Okay.
Or were we?
Yeah. Actually, we were because 23 is.
They're not chronological.
They're not. Yeah, they're right here.
Yeah.
We were a little. We were a ways away. Okay, let's go see what other kind of games we got here.
Okay. At least, like, I like the roulette, like, I understand the game. That lobster one, I had no freaking clue. Like,
it looked like that lobster one
was designed to be as complicated as you could make a slot machine.
I mean, here's video poker. We could play video poker. I mean, so there's, like, here's nine slots. Okay, so here,
Like, what's a free spin slots? How does that work? But, like, we're already in demo mode.
Oh my god, there's so many of them. We have to play all these games. Hold on. Ooh, progressive slots.
That's you win more.
Where is
it? Over time?
All the money put in, not all the money, but some of the money put in goes towards a progressive ever building thing. Where's the Wheel of Fortune? I want to play Wheel of Fortune.
That's a TV show, James.
Yeah, but there are slot machines for Wheel of Fortune. Yeah!
Wheel of Fortune
on tour.
Wait, do we have to actually, like, we don't actually have to guess words?
No, I think it's just, it's going to be a slot machine. Play demo. No, it's the same thing. It's the same as the other dumb one.
It's just match things that are. I mean, that's what. At least this doesn't have the stuff down the side. 30 lines.
Oh my god, we can just bet it all.
It's like, well, good demo. This is why you lost.
I kind of want to do that. Okay, let's just bet 100.
At least this doesn't have the weird things down the side. We got a bonus thing that gave us fuel.
40. And yeah, we got some fuel. And here's the map. Oh, sick. Okay, we can do this.
Dun-dun-dun-dun.
All right, we got this. We got this. Oh, come on. How is this not a win? Look, they're all squares.
And it's Hollywood in New York. That's got to be good.
Yeah. Okay, we keep getting our bonus, and we won 30 there. I want to see what happens when we get to a full tank of gas.
Wild!
What does that mean?
It's just a wild card.
Oh,
it's
just
it works
for
both of those lines.
Sick. All right, we got...
So we got $60 on that one.
Liberty Bell. Two Liberty Bells. Oh, we got another sick 120-point win.
Sweet. I mean, we're still losing, but...
Yeah, we're still down quite a bit. Okay.
This is kind of like...
Yes, build it up, build it up.
It's kind of like... You're like Magic Online, you know, your best case scenario is like a slow bleed. Man, we're getting that bonus a lot.
Yeah, we got
too bad that doesn't actually mean anything for us.
No, it's filling up our gas gauge.
What does that do?
I don't know. Paranoid Rabbit with those 5 month resubs. Now that James got that sweet full time pay, he wasted it on gambling. Typical James. You know it. Yeah. 140. Alright. The winning move is not to play.
Well, yeah. Certainly.
Of course it is. Okay. Yeah, here's our bonus. We're so close.
And then we'll have a full tank of thing.
A full tank of gas. Shit. Shit. Uh-oh.
Oh, no.
Oh, God.
Our system is falling apart. Ah.
Ooh, 50.
Woo! Like, everyone clapped. Yeah. That's good. At least the music is better in this one.
Come on, give me my full tank of gas.
There you go.
Ah! One more. Now I see why gambling is...
It's always just one more.
Yes, we did it. We did it. Wait, what? Oh, and then, okay, we won 130. Okay. Wait, what?
Now we're at level one.
But the bus hasn't moved. I don't understand!
Wait, can you click on the...
You can't click. I assumed that when we got a full tank of gas, we could go here.
Apparently not.
Damn it!
Like, we're still... It still says level zero, even though we have one on the thing. This game is hard. Yeah, we're still in Tucson.
All right, let's up the coin value.
Oh, double bonus. Look at how fast that one's going. Nothing happened.
That just nothing happens. This does actually remind me.
Liberty Bell, Liberty Bell.
Space Liberty Bell.
Hey, we won $200. Yeah. Only $2,000 down. Yeah.
Okay, I really want something to happen.
In some ways, like, you can really see this a lot, and it's basically like distilling down the video game, like, concept to its barest essentials.
Yeah.
Like, this is really, like, Dark Souls is not that far from this. Right?
Yeah, that's fair.
You know, there's all sorts of randomness and stuff. Dark Souls just has, like, a really pretty front end on what is basically a slot machine.
I am horrible in casinos, by the way. Like, I don't have a gambling problem, but you put me in a casino and I will waste all my money.
I think that is actually a gambling problem. Triple thing!
Yeah! We're going on tour! We're going on tour! Wait.
Boom! Yay!
Yes. Now what? What do we get to do?
Things.
What do we...
Press the spin button!
Yeah! We just won 1,000! 5,000?! Holy shit! Ladies and gentlemen, we fucking did it.
Yeah! Man, if this was real money, we would be locked in.
Woo!
So we're like up...
We're up, 1,865 bucks.
We won... $5,000, and we're up. Yeah, not that much.
Hi, Kathleen.
Hello. I hear you guys are corrupting the moral turpitude of today's youth.
By playing Wheel of Fortune on tour.
Damn it!
And losing all our money.
I bet most of our winnings and lost.
We're playing with fake money right now.
Okay, obvious.
That's why we have $10,000 in the balance.
We do have real money. We're just practicing. All right. We're taking this bus all the way to Las Vegas, or maybe Tucson, I don't know where.
That's a long...
Oh, damn!
You have to play this game for a long time to get that far.
We won.
How does... What? I'm confused.
Woohoo! 75!
How is that a match?
We're playing 30 lines, so, like, every single comp, like, it's silly.
I don't know how it works.
Kathleen, we need an adult. Hey, Kathleen, love your bit of data. Yeah, check,
Yeah, 175 more bucks.
Shameless plug, check out the new teaser for The American Dream that just went live. You can see...
Oh, yeah.
It's really cool. Check out that amazing location we found.
What's this?
That's like... I think that's auto-playing. Yeah.
Wait, is this just going to do this 50 times? Is that what this does?
Yep.
You can pit stop.
Yeah, I know. This is funnier, though. Now we're not even playing the game. Oh!
I mean, it's barely a game.
Yeah!
Woo!
Let's go
apparently,
on tour!
The game auto-spinning is actually kind of doing better than we were.
Yeah. Oh, I want to get to that free play, though.
Yeah, free play.
We get to spin,
all
though.
All we had to do is spend $10,000 to get there.
Aw. That's still like 1500 bucks, though, right? Yeah.
I don't understand what's going on. Anyhow, check out the American Dream trailer. It's great.
Yeah, yeah.
Well, it's not a trailer. It's a teaser.
Link there in the description, in the
chat. Show your love. Tell your friends. Share it around. I have played an early build of the game, and the game is awesome.
All right. No, let's not do that. Let's get 5,000.
5,000?
You ready?
Of demo money?
Of demo money.
Good luck.
Ugh. Okay, we won 1,500. That's bad.
Is that? I love the idea that you're basically constantly winning, but because you're, and so you feel good about it, but you're winning less than you bet, so
yeah.
It's not actually that good at all.
Welcome to gambling. You put in $20, you win 10, you feel good. Ooh. We need to go find a new game after this.
I still like this one better than the lobster one.
Yeah,
the lobster
game,
one was bullcrap.
Yeah, this one's better than lobster. What's the point of real money if you don't use it? We will. Calm down. Look, man, we only put $50 in. It's not going to last long at this rate.
Did you actually put in 50 real dollars?
Yeah.
Yep. Oh my god, why? I'm so angry.
Why?
Because
we spent more money on games we played for 3 hours on this show.
They got the casino thing. We wanted to actually do some real casino stuff.
Yeah.
I'm so angry and I don't know why.
Yes.
Okay.
You're not going to be angry when we walk away with $500 later.
No, because you won't.
Oh,
that's how
will.
Gambling works.
Yeah, that's how bad gamblers work. We're good gamblers. Haven't you been watching? Look,
yes.
we're down $7,500 in this fake money game.
I like how physicist says, and that is the extent of, and that was the length of James's employment.
Yeah, there's been a few calls on that one already. Yes.
Kathleen is the smart one.
Yeah, no, I have like some sort of like, I feel like it's an almost allergic reaction to gambling, and I think I know why.
Because it's dumb?
Not that it's dumb. Like, I objectively understand that it's dumb, but it, like, I know that it's super predatory because it, like, preys on the reward centers of the brain. And these things are well designed to do that.
Gotta drop it down here.
I mean, it's like, if you want to have this kind of a feel, there are so many like mobile games that are basically doing the same thing now. Like, you might as well just do that instead.
Damn it. Okay.
It's certainly a lot cheaper.
Well, I don't like gachapon games, but no, I think the reason is because you're literally throwing away your hard-earned money.
So we can't. It's annoying that we can't. Hmm. We're almost out, by the way.
I still feel better about this actually than the 60 bucks we spent on FIFA.
Yeah. Yeah.
In terms of throwing away hard-earned money.
Uh-oh.
Oh, no.
We can't.
In the demo, we
game over.
It's like you're...
All right, we're done with
this. A little guy, like, comes in a tuxedo and kicks you out of the website.
All right. What else? Let's see what other table games they have. Do you know how to play Baccarat?
No. Why would I know how to play Baccarat? I just talked about how much I hate gambling.
Well, you can play these games without gambling. You can play blackjack and... All right, let's play this game. Let's play Baccarat and see if we can figure it out. Demo.
We should know how to play the game, shouldn't we?
You would think so. Five. Wait, what? Oh. Oh God.
Well, just keep clicking.
Player. Okay. Deal.
We're the guy at the table with the cards facing the wrong way around.
Rebet.
And people are like, you're doing really well.
Hey, we won.
How?
Don't know. I need to stop playing this game.
Maybe one should look up
what games do we know? Let's go back to, or let's check out Blackjack here. Blackjack. Everybody knows blackjack.
Except for the more complicated blends. But
yeah, but this is just...
Oh, bet on player or banker. Whoever is closer to 9 wins.
Oh. All right, this I know how to play. So, 25, go. Deal.
All right.
Hit?
Yes, definitely hit.
How do we set it up so that we have,
bust. Damn it.
4 other people at the table who are giving us signals?
Yeah. All right, rebet deal.
Anybody here...
definitely hit.
Gimme.
Yeah, is there anybody here...
Gotta hit again.
Who can help us out in the chat who's a,
Is anybody here weep blood?
From one of those organizations the movie about that, college... It's it was a university team that used to do that.
Split. Hit. Stand. Hit.
Left the,
Stand. No! Come on! You suck. We did so well there, too. Hit.
Wow, this game's so boring.
Damn it!
All right, anyhow.
Later. Split.
Please know that I am so angry and disappointed that you guys put real money into a gambling game. And I don't know why, because realistically that's the point of the thing, but it just makes me very uncomfortable.
Stand there.
All right. Good to know.
Hit. Stand. Uh-oh. 15. Bust. Yes! Yes. We did it.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure actually...
$500.
I don't know how you would do it, but I'm pretty sure card counting is not actually... You can't card count.
You can't card count in this
because it's not. You're not playing with a real deck, right? It's just a random generator.
All
right,
I stand.
Although
13.
Maybe it is.
No.
I'd be curious to see actually how they... Clear. I'm sure there's all sorts of rules for how they set it up, so it isn't actually...
Deal.
It is. I wonder if it is actually working with a real virtual deck. 19?
That sucks. You have to stand. I don't
you gotta
know.
Stand.
I feel like you have to stand on this, but you feel bad because ugh. Stand. Oh? Yeah!
Nice.
Just won $500. Rebet. Hit. Fuck. Actual casino shuffle after every play now, too. That makes sense.
Really?
I would believe it. Rebet. Hit.
I love
yes.
Guys,
get wrecked.
I love that. It's my favorite Turn scene two. In the original Austin Powers, where the guy's the number one or whatever is on a 20, and he's hit me. It's sir, you're on. It's I'm feeling lucky.
Yeah.
And Austin's on 21. He's hit me.
Yeah.
Sir, you're on 21. I too feel lucky. And it's what makes that whole scene though is the other guy looking and being it's hitting on 21 has raised his, I see you are a true player. Even though it's incredibly stupid.
Stand on 17, all right? Push.
Can you bet on solitaire and just play that all the time?
Yes. Man, I'm good at blackjack. Hit. Damn it.
Again, I bet I would assume that there are some sort of rules against...
When your dealer is showing 6 and you have 12 to 16 stands, yeah. But again, it's fake money, so... okay, so we're showing... So they're showing 10, and we're showing 17. So, what's the correct play here? And it sounds like there might be people in the chat who know, right?
This game is totally deterministic, right? A bot could easily play this.
Yeah, I assume I stand here, right? I'm at 17. It's almost, they could easily have 20, but busting here seems so
Always
bad.
Stand on hard 17.
Yeah. Yeah, so we lose, but... I mean,
I'm assuming that you can, you just program the...
Dealer has blackjack.
Fuck you, dealer.
You can just program the, all the probabilities are well known.
So what about this?
So you can just program the probabilities into a bot and it would just do it.
I'm showing 16, dealer has 10.
I feel like you can't really
stand on a 16. The 16, right?
Hit me.
Spunk.
Yeah. And we, yeah, so. All right. 12.
Yeah, there are charts to show every so program retrieval. So yeah,
this
I believe, actually, I think I saw somewhere in the list of games that, like, Auto Blackjack was a game.
Oh, really? God. We stand on that. No. Push.
Like, in some ways, you kind of just want to be like...
Blackjack.
It's like, I want to, like, have it all, like, internal. Like, just be like, okay, it's like, I have $50. Yeah. Just be like, I wish to put the $50 into doing slot machines.
Yeah.
And you hit the button, and it's like,
place your bets, please.
Doop. Okay, your money's gone.
Yeah. Evios.
It doesn't actually even show you anything.
Evios 314 has just subscribed a little while ago. Sorry you missed that. And Wiped Out 36 with that Twitch Prime sub. Thank you so much. Appreciate you guys. Thank
insurance.
You. What's the point of splitting? So it splits. I'll show it. Insurance. No. Why would I want?
Dealer has blackjack.
It's insurance.
I think if they're showing
an ace?
The ace, you can be like, oh, Christ. Like, we're probably going to lose. So the idea was...
I like the idea of somebody...
So here's this perfect...
already gambling and then being like, but I should buy insurance.
So here's a split. When you gamble. Yeah, when you have two values that are the same, so 7-7 here, you can split. And it splits, so you now have two bets on the table against their one. So we hit 17, we stand there. We hit 15. I think we stand on that one, too. I mean, if
stand
this is...
Stand on a 15?
I think if this is a face card or 10, then we lose. But 7-7 is split on dealer 7 or lower. Hit you, nerd. Hit 15? Fine. Damn it. Yeah, so we would have... Whatever.
Insurance?
No.
No. Stand.
It's like, I'm...
Yeah.
It's like, I'm gambling, but I don't want to, like, gamble.
Yeah. All right. Easy hit.
I'm assuming there's a system, there's some sort of part of the lottery rules or the gambling rules would be that the game that you play in demo mode has to be identical to the game that you play in, like, because of course you would make it so that people win more in demo mode than
yeah. All right. What's auto? Yeah. So let's.
Is auto blackjack literally just it just does it for you?
Let's find out.
Just like bloop 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 bloop. You won $10.
Welcome to auto blackjack.
Dealer stands on all 17s. Insurance pays 2-1.
Okay, and you can. Play. Oh, okay. Oh, whoops. Clear. Front. No, I'm not gonna be able to do much for you. So, and we can play the whole table. Deal.
Blackjack, 16.
So we want to stand on 16.
12.
Hit on the 12.
20.
Stand.
Oh, I see. So this is.
Stand.
Blackjack, also known
split
12.
As
hit.
21.
Oh my god. Hit.
21.
Holy crap.
Dealer has 20.
Oh, I thought we were going to win every single one there. That would have been so good.
Yeah, we are good. Except, you know,
We bet 30 no. And we won $7. We won $7.50 on
Jesus.
That.
Jesus.
Why would you split twos? Because it's fake money.
But the...
You luck sack.
So this is also known as... This is the, like, lonely...
Right.
Lonely person at the casino at, like, 3 a.m. blackjack.
Yeah.
Where it's just you and the dealer and you're playing
craze.
The entire table.
I assume Bubble Craze is like Bubble Bobble.
Except
you're probably
money bubbles?
Probably not at all. It looks awesome.
If this is like bust a move, I'm totally in.
It's a match game!
Bubble win.
Do not show again. Go. Wait, spin! Wait, what? Oh,
It's...
This is the dumbest game!
Bonus bubble!
Oh. Absolutely, I want bonus bubbles. Wait.
So this is just the slot.
This is just a slot machine.
This is a hexagonal slot machine.
It's just a fancy slot machine. What? Yeah, I was gonna say, okay, there we go. We got the win. There is no skill. Of course there's no skill.
If it was, if there was skill involved, it wouldn't be gambling. That's actually true. If there's skill involved, it's technically not gambling.
It's gotta be worth $1 million. Or 100, whatever. Ooh! And we got that one too. Sick. Ooh, changes the bubbles. Okay. Yes! I have never seen this at a casino, no.
Yeah.
This is tremendously stupid.
Poker has skill, although it's kind of a odd skill. But
let's play some video poker here. What the hell's five play draw? Let's go jacks are better one hand. Sure.
What if we can get our $50 back? Who needs actual money?
Yeah. Okay, sweet. So bet max. Deal. Okay.
What are we doing here?
It's jacks are better, so...
Are we not actually playing against that. Anybody?
No. And then...
Right, video poker, you're not actually playing against people.
It's so, just... this is a really bad hand. So, we could just keep the pair, right? Two pair, or... Oh, shit. We need... There's no pair. Right, it's jacks are better, right. So, deal. Shit. Wait, how many... times do I get to do this? Oh, we lost. Okay. Here we go. Okay, we take hold the jack, I guess. Deal. Damn it. Okay. This looks horrific. This looks so gross, by the way. Hold.
Yeah, you would think that
go. Give me a four. Fuck.
You think that a business that is literally just people come and give you money and leave, you could spend a bit of money on the actual, like, look of your game.
Yeah, this looks terrible.
Just get, like...
Oh, sick. We're gonna go for it.
Go on...
Yay, we won five!
Here. Okay, I've got an idea for all you,
It's Campbell.
All you... Wait, isn't that what we're doing?
Wait, what?
Are we not gambling?
I don't understand what the hell that was.
Okay, for anybody who's got like a casino website and wants to stand out from the pack,
nice.
Here's what you do. Go on like, you know, Steam, Greenlight, or whatever. Find a couple of indie game developers.
Yeah.
They're really desperate for money. Be like, hey, we'll give you couple hundred bucks. Make us
five. Damn it!
Make us a sweet game. Make us a game, you know, of poker or whatever that looks cool.
Woohoo! Full house! I'm good at this. Hold the four club. Wait, what? Oh, right, there was a. Yeah. Gamble! Oh, sick. Hi. Wait, collect now or high-low gamble to win?
I don't know what that means.
Gamble. Higher. Fuck! I have no idea what we're doing.
You are the worst at poker.
So we could do this. Deal. Deal.
Because, I mean, like...
Keeps the fives.
The only thing that's...
Oh, no!
The only thing that separates all these different casino games...
I'm just going fast now.
Especially the...
God, we're good at this game.
The only thing that separates all the, all the, like, slot machine type games is just, like, the graphics and stuff, right?
Yeah.
So you might as well get somebody to do cool graphics for you.
Boom. Gamble. This is higher. gamble. Here. Gamble. Gamble. Shit. No! All that money that I lost.
Chad is not impressed by your gambling abilities.
That's fair. Oh.
By
three,
your poker abilities.
4, 5, 6. 3, 4, 5. 2 or 7. 2 or 7. 2 or 7. Oh! In your face, Twitch chat.
You're assuming the graphics of someone have value to someone's third gamble. What? Well, I mean, clearly the graphics do. Like, otherwise, oh, there would be a reason there wouldn't be.
Yes.
50 different slot machine games that are all the same.
Hold, hold, deal. Ugh. Gimme, gimme, deal.
Like, it's clear that the stuff that happens during the game matters.
Gamble. This is higher. Fuck. Every other card was higher except for that one. Ugh. Going for it. Got it! Gamble.
Alright.
This is higher. Yes. Gamble. Shit.
This is silly.
Okay. Now what do you want to play? Scratch cards? Scratch the derby.
Is this literally just...
Okay.
Holy crap.
Did I win?
New card. This is literally just the game telling you whether you won or not. You push a button and the game goes, yes.
You won.
Which I guess is the same as the slot machine and all that stuff.
Yes, we won.
I wonder if all these games use like the same random generator engine in the back. In the back end. Yeah, I crave a more realistic scratching simulation. I'm disappointed in the scratching simulation.
I like how you can just reveal all. You don't even need to do the, just new card reveal, new card reveal, new card reveal, new card reveal.
It really illustrates the silliness of the product, doesn't it?
Yeah. Oh my god.
This is a pretty good. I'm hoping.
What is the most popular?
I'm hoping that you folks watching here, are. Cash, hey, Lobster Mania is one of the more popular ones.
That's depressing.
I'm hoping we're giving you a good example as to why casino games really suck.
Yeah, they're pretty bad.
This is right up there with some watch and play kind of action here. Except these are actually popular, well, to some extent. 243 ways to win.
There we go. Credit value is.
So we're staking 40 cents?
Yeah.
Oh, here we go. Well, this is, okay, so this is like a more traditional slot machine.
I just want a 3x3 slot. That's all I want. Let's see if we can find a good 3x3 slot. There's got to be 9-line slot.
Yeah, that'd be 3x3.
Yeah.
Right?
So let's
except that's no. Wait, that's.
Or is it?
That we want a 3-line slot, don't we?
This is what I want.
Pat to Richard's favorite.
Yes, this is what we want. This is what I play at the stupid casino, so.
This is the, whoa!
So now you can actually physically see. So you're betting on these two lines, three, diagonals, diagonals, weird one, weird one, weird one, weird one. So, spin.
I've seen this game on,
There we go.
Wait, that one ended up in the middle of the things. Hey, that was the thing we had, wasn't it?
I'm sure it would tell us if it was a thing we had.
I know this game from the middle part of Super Mario 2.
Alternate win con with those 100 bits. Why not speed run to double your money? All right, spin. Boo.
Like, is it, oh, I guess because that's not.
Yeah.
It's weird that there are three spots, but that it's sometimes that there isn't always a thing.
Nice.
Boom.
$100. Nice. $100. These authentic sound effects. I mean, it honestly does kind of nice. $200. Nope. Yeah. $100.
There are 5,000 people watching other people play this.
Well, I bet.
Like, I mean, I guess you people. I won't insult people who are watching streams of people playing slot machines, because that's what you guys are doing.
Oh, wait, we want $500. Cost us $400
but
to do
presumably it. But if people are doing it seriously, they are, I don't know. Oh, yeah, there's also that auto-spin one.
Yeah. That just seems so come on! Aww. Look at this. Pays... Yay, 500.
Okay, games. Here we go.
Some real gambling.
Real gambling.
Some real stakes.
Here we go. I wish I had auto roll up the rim.
You just gotta push in and then roll. Is the way to go. Real stakes? You can win stakes?
God, maybe? That's sweet. I don't know. Who knows what I could win? Damn!
No.
Please play again.
Dominated.
I haven't won anything.
I've won a lot of things.
And I've been drinking a fair amount of Tim Hortons coffee. Like one or two a week. And I have not yet to win anything. I wish I could play.
And we're done.
I wish I could play Roll Up the Rim on demo mode. Put $10,000 worth into cups.
Ooh, hockey reactors. What's this do?
Hockey reactors? We just react to hockey? Ah!
Oh. Okay. Wait, what?
Is this Puzzle Quest?
Bet. It's just the same.
It's just the same thing again.
It's just the same stupid shit.
Like. Okay. There's like a little bit of a thing there. I mean, you don't do anything. But...
Jesus Christ.
Like, I wonder if there's. If it's explicit. Like, I'd be curious about what the rules and stuff are, right? Like, could you make a game that was just Puzzle Quest? But
so you're actually interacting with it,
like there was just like Puzzle Quest, but you know, whatever, every move costs you a certain amount of money, and when you get rid of things you gain money.
Yeah.
And obviously you tune it so that you're still, you know, so that the casino is still winning, but at least you could actually like be interacting with stuff. Like, yeah. I wonder if there's a reason why they don't do that.
Oh, damn.
Just because maybe just because they don't need to.
Killed it there. Won $12.50.
I like how, I guess these are hockey reactors. They're not actually like hockey players.
No.
They're like the people in the stands.
Yeah, they're people in the stands and the referee. Well, no, this guy's a hockey player.
We call that pachinko.
Okay, this is painful. Stop. Just no. Okay.
I like the doubt was the one that was painful to you.
It's just the noises were really bad.
Yeah, there's pachinko.
Sorry?
Pachinko.
Where's pachinko?
Under arcade games.
Oh. Woo. Is this an actual game? Do we get to do something? Demo. Oh my god. These graphics are terrible. I was gonna say, this is all Peggle. Flash, right?
Okay. Okay. So, shoot.
Boom. Yeah, this is basically Peggle.
Okay.
See, like, already, though, now you have some control, right? You can control the power.
Yeah.
So it's like, already I'm much more invested.
Yeah.
Because it's like, I feel like yes. I have some impact on what's going on. Peggle! Woo! How do I get multi-ball? And this even has a little thing in the middle. That's the... $0.10 per ball?
Is currently what we're betting.
But you don't have control? All outcomes are predetermined? I guess it would be pretty easy to do that. Like, you, why bother with a physics simulation if you can just set to the thing? Actually, yeah, does the ball go the exact same spot if you have it in the exact same thing?
No. Like, okay, I'll do it here, and I won't move.
No, so it is different.
Yeah.
But I imagine it's not like a full actual physics simulation. Now listening to loop.midi.
No.
But it's like you could do actual like Peggle with this.
Yeah. The music is great. Aww, they're all yellow. That should count for something. Collect. Woo! Hey, we made 50 cents. Oh man. How many balls can we shoot 50 balls and let's make a buck a ball. Alright. Now we have some real fucking stakes here.
Early USA's banned pinball when it was new for being a type of gambling. To be fair, early pinball had no flippers. You just had to score it using the starting shot. Well, that's fair. Like, pinball with no flippers is plinko, okay, isn't it? Or pachinko.
Essentially, yeah. I want to get it in this middle one. I feel... Oh, God. The frame hiccups are weird. Ah!
Anyway, that's what I've learned about. I mean, maybe it's just this is because this is like the BC Lotto Corporation one, so it's not necessarily like the most sophisticated, but I feel like there is other gambling sites that are more sophisticated.
I would assume so.
I feel like there's a real market, like, I don't know, I guess I'm not the right demographic, but like if I was somebody betting stuff and I could play like a game like this, or, you know, something like basically what was basically Peggle, but, you know, you pay money for each ball.
Yeah. I mean, I'm sure.
I would definitely do that instead, even if it was, you know, even if the odds and everything were the same, it would just be more entertaining.
Yeah. Like, I'm curious right now if somebody at BCLC, like, their tech is sitting there being like, holy shit. There's activity on our on our casino server. Like, somebody's playing our games.
And they're just like sitting there and no one ever plays it.
Yeah. I mean, some of these are just terrible. Like, I think, like, the slots and, like, video poker and stuff like that, I'm sure a lot of people play those. But I feel like this game, not so much.
I'm on a Canadian casino gambling website where you can play the Metal Gear Solid 3 Pachinko.
Nice.
Oh, nice.
Yeah.
This is the...
We are legally obligated to remind you you're playing time once every 1 to 4.
That's so, like that thing... Nintendo does that too, you know?
Yeah.
How often you might have reminders.
I can't actually select any of these. So we'll just continue playing.
It's a bad sign when the casino is like, dude, you're playing too much.
That yeah, that's a what just happened. That's a law in BC. Mm-hmm. They have
and
to do
notice
that.
The thing at the bottom of the page, the game sense, know your limit, play within it. Yeah, it's all about. It's basically the equivalent of like the Surgeon General's warning on the
on cigarettes. Essentially, yeah.
It's this bizarre situation where they're marketing the product. And at the same time, doing whatever they can to discourage people from using the product.
Yeah. Quiet Myth, 100-bit says, hello, friends, just got a new mining game computer. Oh, wait, what does it say? Middling game computer to replace my dinosaur. I'll need all the extra processing power to play along with this type of graphical fidelity, eh?
This titan of graphical fidelity.
You need at least a Pentium 3 to play this motherfucker. So... wow, we actually came out ahead there.
Did we?
Yeah. We won. We put in $50 and we won two.
Sweet!
Okay, let's not play this anymore. What time is it? 11:39.
Well, we know we've been playing for an hour.
Guys, I don't think we're going to get the full 3 hours out of this. I'm just calling it now.
We should probably take a quick commercial break, actually.
Okay. I'm done with that. All right, guys. Quick commercial break. And then we'll be back with more... casino games. Hooray! Yeah.
I want to find something better to play.
I don't think there is. I think we just need to. I think we just need to spend our $50, maybe win some money. I think maybe we come back, we actually set like a payout, like we actually say if we get to like $75, we're good. Presumably, we could actually just refund this money, right? Because the idea is that if you win money, it's not like they can't force you to spend the money you win on them. The idea is that if you win money, you can take it.
Yeah.
So we could actually just say...
I thought sometimes there was like a minimum that you had to get to before you could withdraw, but...
I don't know. I mean, we could try to find out. And just keep playing stupid games.
Spend it in pachinko, you were pretty good there, yeah. Or the diamond...
I mean, we could actually play... like, if we wanted to play a game where we're actually trying to do... like, actually... thinking, we could play blackjack, right? Like, at least blackjack is like, okay, we're actually like, we have this, they have this, what do we actually want to do, rather than just be like button. Well, there goes our $50 minimum cash out, $1,000. No, I don't.
MTG is kind of poker, which is casino game. I was actually talking about beforehand, it's like we should just come on and be like, okay, today we're going to be doing some really serious gambling.
Yeah.
We're going to mold a zero.
Yeah, mold a zero.
We're going to play Magic Online, and we're going to keep a no-land hand. we're going to first pick a three-color multi. Whew! This is going to be tough. We're really gambling now.
Your blackjack skill was questionable in demo mode? That's fair. If there was real money on it, I'd probably play better, though. Okay. So far, so good, I guess. So we'll be back in a couple minutes, guys.
Yeah, just crack packs. That's also basically gambling.
The only packs we have here are me and Adam's, and Adam will get mad at me. So we probably should.
So that's like double gambling.
That's true, yeah.
But if you crack the pack and it gets really good stuff, he won't be so mad at you.
No, he'll still be mad at me. Okay, guys, we'll see you in a couple minutes.
Whoop. Hey,
what up? We're
that's
back.
Us again.
We are back, Rooney Dooney. Just as a heads up to anybody watching in chat, as of yesterday, we finally have an official Loading Ready Run Discord server, which I have just linked to in the chat there. So if you are a Discord user or you want to become a Discord user, you can head over or you can click that link and sign up and get in our get in the server and chat with other people. If you link your Discord and your Twitch together, then you'll be your name will appear in purple on the Discord server, and you'll have access to all the emotes in the Discord server, assuming you are in fact a sub here. There's no other. We're not gating it. It's not a sub only server. There's not even any like sub only rooms right now. It's an open place where you can go and chat with other people who are hanging out. What's a Discord? It's a fancy. It's like, I know you know what it is, Lortosk, but anybody who doesn't know what Discord is, it's basically like fancy IRC. If you know what Slack is, Discord is literally
a company that came together and was and saw Slack and were like, okay, let's make that, but for like video games, basically. Like people use it. There's voice chat. There's text chat. You can create different channels for different things. I know like a lot of like WoW guilds use it. Communities on Twitch here using a lot. So,
and they actually have a partnership with Twitch.
Yeah.
So that you can hook up your Twitch account.
Yeah.
Somebody asking about Patreon. There isn't. They don't have a particular. Like we said, we're not gating it for anything.
Yeah.
But your Patreon account doesn't give you any particular access to it.
It can though.
Does it?
Yeah, there is Patreon integration with Discord. I think the most that it would do.
Just give you like a little icon?
It would literally, we could make, if you were a Patreon, your name could be a yet another different color. I think that's it. And I think, and I don't know how it works if you are a Patreon supporter and you link it. And if you support us on Patreon and on Twitch, if you do, thank you, that's awesome. I don't know how it would decide which one to show. I'm kind of curious to know. What's the straw poll about?
The straw poll is what to do next. Cash out, forget we ever had this experience. Cash out, go gamble on
Overwatch loot boxes. Gamble the money is intended. Okay, I kind of think it's funny that the actual, like, gamble the money is intended is the absolute lowest right now.
It's, yeah.
Actually, I was going to see, hold on, I was going to look at this cash out. $50. Deposit funds.
No, that's we're depositing.
Withdraw funds.
Oh wow, you need to actually put in your bank account number and stuff.
Transit institution account number.
You can't, because you I guess you can't just like refund it onto your credit card.
No.
So we need to go back. So, but it looks like you can do it.
Yeah.
I
mean, I don't think there's any.
I see the trick. What it is you can also win. You can win money, but you can also win tokens.
Yeah.
Your withdrawal process track. So yeah.
Why do I have to hold on? Oh neat. Why do I have to? Okay. How do I receive my funds when I enroll? Can I? How long does it take to? Yeah. It doesn't actually say anything here about fees or anything. So yeah, we could just. Yeah. Interesting. That's kind of cool. If your account balance is 1,000 or more, they will contact you by telephone.
Oh, shit.
Neat. That's kind of just in case you're trying to launder money.
That's fair.
Okay. So.
Any chance the science shirt is coming back to the store? Not. That is not a current plan.
Yeah.
That's not to say that it won't at some point in the future, but there is no current plan for that. Although it is a nice shirt, so maybe it will come back at some point.
Yeah.
I know I personally wouldn't mind it coming back because mine is getting a little old.
Ninjitsu Monkey with that 12-month resub. Sub now at work before I go back to a house with no power. Thank God for the archived streams. Well, thank you for the 1 year of support, and hopefully you get your power back soon.
Yeah.
So,
I don't know where you are living, but there's some sort of snowstorm or something that's causing power outages. That sucks.
I mean, I'm all for refunding this money and spending $50 on my own personal, because that was $50 of Lur's money, but I'm okay with spending $50 of Lur money on loot boxes on my account.
I mean, that might be more entertaining.
Wait, we're playing with the real money? No, we haven't yet. And we might just not, honestly. The games are so terrible. We can play them all for free for at least a little while.
Like, where would you put these in comparison to those like, these are worse than those Pokemon games that we played.
Yes, absolutely. They're
worse.
And
with the Pokemon games, we won that sweet-ass background picture.
It's true! Yeah, I was going to say, you can just minimize. I mean, it's currently upside down, but that's just because, you know.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, we won
it's
this.
It's the gift that keeps on giving.
S- So what do you want to do? Because we're halfway through our show. Casino games are terrible. I am definitely... I mean, we're going to make Kathleen so happy if we do this. Like, part of me just wants to do it as, like, an early Christmas present or birthday present. Happy birthday, Kathleen. We refunded our $50. No, you cannot have it. I think it's pronounced GIF. If you want the Discord link, just... exclamation Discord in chat. We'll get you the link, or somebody will do it for a second. Honestly, if I had my save file of Breath of the Wild here, I'd be like, yep, let's just play Zelda.
But of course, you can't move save files.
Well, also, I'm playing on the Wii U, not on the Switch.
Mm. But you'd have to actually bring in your Wii U.
Which I did do, but then I took it home. Mm.
How is it on the Wii U?
It's great.
Because you also played it on...
On the Switch. Now, the fact is that apparently it runs the best undocked on the Switch.
Right.
It runs very well docked on the Switch. There is still noticeable slowdown. And there is definitely a little bit more noticeable slowdown on the Wii U version, but never in parts of the game where it really matters, which is interesting. Like, whenever I'm fighting something, I've never had it slow down, but when I enter a town or, like, a really graphically intense, like forest, right? There's just a lot of moving parts with the trees and the grass and the items that you can pick up. There's a Wii U right behind you.
Yeah, let me just grab this Wii. Yeah. Wait.
Oh, no.
Oh, no. The Wii U is getting bigger as I get closer to it.
If you set the Switch to 720p on the dock mode, it's great. Yeah, that sounds right. Browse games. So 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18.
Our Wii U is huge.
Currently 18 is Tom Clancy's Ghost Recon Wildlands.
Oh.
Which I watched Checkpoint. That's kind of funny that they're mad about it. I mean, that's kind of, to be fair.
Yeah.
Go spend $50. Oh, that's a good idea. We could just go to Tim Hortons and buy $50 worth of coffee. Not actually get the coffee, just take home the cups. I mean, if you want to watch that, there's a YouTuber who literally bought 1,000 Roll Up the Rim cups.
Yeah.
And they did not win much. Like, they won a bunch of stuff, but they didn't win anything above just, like, coffee and food.
Well, now they can't... You just told them about it and then also spoiled it in the same sentence.
It's boring. Don't watch it. I mean, it's fun to kind of just watch them sit there and roll them all up, but...
I was kind of annoyed that we... For Honor is also number 19.
Yeah. We were close to For Honor this morning.
It was going to be For Honor up until... And then it turned into Casino.
Yeah.
Which is now way down, I assume.
It's still right here. Like, it's lower.
Why are people watching casino things?
Who's currently... So,
and
right now...
It's not
now,
just one person propping it up, either.
No.
A bunch of people.
I mean, we're the sixth most popular casino stream right now.
And we're not doing casino stuff.
I don't want to broadcast this, but I do want to see what's going on. Right now, the number one casino stream looks like a...
A Russian streamer?
Russian lady playing casino games. I'm curious if they're just playing slots and whatnot. Gavin the Card has just subscribed via Twitch Prime. Gavin the Card, thank you so much. Yeah, she's just playing slots.
This looks like a better slot. Even just the animation of the slots is so much better than the place we were at.
Yep.
Clearly, but it's the same deal with like the lines that.
Yep.
Clearly, the Russian state-of-the-art in terms of slot machines
is much better,
much more advanced than Canada.
Yeah, it's just the top three. Is this person also? Oh no, this is English. Wait, no, it's not.
But they're also just playing slots.
Because
I think most of the other things other than slots have like their own category.
Yeah.
And somebody's Forex scalping.
What's that? I don't even know what that is.
All right. So, yeah, are we... let's do...
What do you want to do? Should we just go back? Oops, not BCLA. Or BCLC.
Okay, now. So, yeah, are we just going to cash out and go do something else?
I mean, I'm not opposed to it, but, I mean, we can cash out later. We're obviously not going to do that on stream, but... Like, what's Da Vinci's diamonds? Maybe this is it. This is the game that we've been looking for this whole time. Demo.
Featuring tumbling reels.
Oh my god. Oh. Just get me out of here. Wait, what?
Won $2,000.
Sweet.
And all it took was
$4,000.
That's like getting $2,000 for free. Wait, no. That's getting $4,000 for half off.
Just didn't win anything on that one. And now we're out of money in this game. Well, done.
Good job, everybody.
Oh my god. Oh, so bad. Okay, we didn't see the Family Guy one. We should probably check out the Family Guy one. Freaking sweet. I can gamble in my underwear.
Is this like really light? Is this actually licensed?
Yeah.
Copyright 2015.
Yeah, it looks like it is.
Does it have hilarious quotes from Seth MacFarlane? Freaking sweet. I can gamble.
Oh, thank God.
It does.
It does. Okay.
Oh, that middle one is on fire now.
That's so weird.
So weird. Oh. It smells like there's a cat, but I bet there's no cat.
And now our stream gets muted.
Uh-oh.
Oh, Meg.
Meg sucks!
Meg does suck.
$1? $101!
Meg is the equivalent of like the skull and crossbones. On that
this is actual hell, says Aphos. Well, that's just not true. Oh god, the slowdown on this is ridiculous.
Ah!
And now it's just... loop the goddamn theme song.
Okay, okay. Let's, all right, let's try something. Let's just delete the cash out and something else, because clearly this was a terrible idea. Whoa! Except we're winning everything now.
Except we won $1,000 there. Okay,
we won more than that. We won like $6,000.
Okay, total bet.
All right, put it all on Meg. We just won $83,000 of fake money. Best day ever.
Oh my god. Nothing about this even looks like it should, like, god. Fake money much better.
The game knows that you're gonna leave, and so it's yeah. Like, oh look at how much stuff you're winning.
Yeah, $7,000. We lost $3,000 on that. See, okay, I'm just gonna bet $10,000.
$10,000 a hand.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Holy shit.
We're super. That's how rich we are.
Oh.
We're betting $10,000 every spin. I love the idea of like the really like James Bond high stakes gambler, just playing slot machine though.
Let's do literally anything else. No, this is sweet. Sweet. I'm trying to lose our money as fast as possible. This is literally the fastest I can lose our money here.
Almost there. Almost there.
All right, we can't do the 10,000 spin again. Yes, we can.
Damn it!
Okay, we're down to 786.
There we go.
Man, remember when we had, like, a bunch more money than this?
Yeah. Such as the gambler's high. Uh-oh. We went from $80,000
to $36.
$36. Easy come, easy go.
Yeah, we're officially... We okay. Did it.
Let's do something else. This is dumb.
Okay, what do you want to do?
I don't know. I like the Overwatch idea.
Okay. All right. Exit out of this.
Go back to the booth.
Yeah. So basically, we're just gambling. Was that? Hold on.
Yes.
Cash out and forget we ever had this experience. So we're doing that.
Okay.
No. Well,
what experience?
Okay.
I don't remember anything.
Yeah, I don't remember doing anything.
Zelda?
We can't.
No.
Well, I mean, we can, but we'd be... I don't want to start from the beginning right now. That's a lot of work.
Crack some Modern Masters packs?
Actually, I do like the idea of just going into different games and opening things. Hold on. I have no idea what my password is for this is.
Boom. Generic Evil Genius for 33 months. Thank you for subscribing, Generic Evil Genius.
Oh, what? Ugh. Gotta restart it. CSGO? Ooh. That's a good point. I have no idea how to gamble in that game, though. Nor do I get anything out of it, though, right? Like, at least here I'm gonna get stuff. What? Are we even... Let's see. It's the Loading Ready Run Gamble-a-thon. All right, we might... probably need to update here, in which case...
I think the one thing that we've actually found, I think that's actually probably a valuable piece of information.
Uh-huh.
Or is that apparently we aren't... you know, that it's nice to know, you know, that we don't have to, like, hold ourselves back from gambling. It's like that apparently it has no actual appeal.
So, okay, if...
I mean, obviously we weren't using real money.
If we had been playing with real money, and if we had been playing, I think, blackjack or poker, and real poker, I think I would probably enjoy myself. As it stands, that was just dumb, though. James 091 or 0192 with that 2 month resub. Thank you so much. I have friend requests. People want to be my friends. Yeah, screw you, people.
Speaking of gambling,
craps. Craps wasn't an option. We could play roulette. Was there? And that was fun. But again, roulette is really not much different than slots.
It's like it's interesting actually, because there's all these different casino games that in the casino, in the physical setting.
Oh yeah.
They're different.
Yeah.
Like the date games like roulette and a slot machine are very different mechanically. But on the computer, they're exactly the same. Like it's just a thing animates and a random generator happens behind the scenes and it tells you whether you won or not.
Rip packs of VMA until you get a piece of power. No. MTV CDM with that 75 bits. We just did better at the casino than a lot of people. We broke even. Yeah,
that's basically. True.
Yeah,
it's our sweet winning strategy. How to break even at the casino? Don't play or play.
Yeah.
Now I kind of want to go down to Vegas and be like, okay, let's see. Well, with my $10,000 of fake money that I'm playing with now, I'll bet $500 in the thing. It's like, ah, oh, that was fun. Okay, I'm going to leave now. Sir, you owe us
$10,000. Yeah. Wait,
what? No, that was demo money.
Yeah, that was the demo money. Yeah.
That's not a thing in this casino, sir.
Ghostbuzz with that 66 bits. Something clever about gambling here.
How about the bits that were going to be gambled? Yeah, we decided to not do that.
Yeah, we didn't gamble even our own money. We'll spend your bits on something good, I promise. Go play Vegas Stakes for the SNES? How? That would require us to download an emulator and then find the ROM and no.
Simulated. Yeah, there are gambling things in various video games, but...
Yeah, that's what we're doing.
No, I mean, like there's like slot machines that you can go to play.
Is there even an event going on right now? There isn't even an event going on, is there? So I can't get cool stuff.
No. What are in loot boxes?
Skins. I'll buy 11. Reverse creations with 100 bits. Spending our money on something else like gambling on Overwatch loot crates.
Should we change our, what game we're playing?
Probably, yeah.
We're now playing Overwatch?
Well, not for long, though.
We're not playing Overwatch at all, I guess, but...
Oh, right, this is... Oh, goddammit. So much work.
Boom.
Okay.
We ready?
Three duplicates and whatever this is, a spray.
Like already, this is so much more exciting than the slot machine thing, just because of the effects.
Oh my god. The duplicate, I didn't have this, and I didn't have this.
What is that? A hand?
It's a spray.
What do you want? What are you trying for?
I don't even know. Oh. Oh my god.
What?
You get four things? Crap. You get four things, but I'm getting the commons and the blue. There's also purple and gold.
Kneeling Pope, but before he couldn't kneel before?
Yeah.
You have to win the kneel?
Got the spray. Precision German engineering. All right. Actually, let's go ahead and equip that. There we go. Open. Come on, something good. Oh my god. What? Okay, I didn't have this. I didn't have this, apparently. New skin.
Chrysanthemum. Oh, it's just a different color.
Yeah, new skin and...
I kinda like that, actually.
There we go. Two blues and a purple.
Ooh.
Okay, duplicate. Oh, we just got actual currency, and then... the chilling emote.
Wow. He does indeed look like he's chilling.
Next.
It is like gambling, but you know you're going to lose all your money.
Duplicate.
Is there any secondary market for this stuff?
Nope.
Like there is for like CSGO stuff?
Nope. These loot boxes are sucking. Oh, at least I didn't have any of these. That's good.
Wait, is that emote thing just looking the other way?
Yeah.
Wait, you got one of him looking forward and one of him looking backwards?
Yeah. That's a skin.
Oh.
This is a different skin. Spray.
I've got you on my radar.
Yep. Sure. No, you can't trade stuff.
No?
No, you can't trade or anything. Ooh, though, I have this, but I do like this victory pose. Got spray. Oh. And...
remember this moment.
All right.
And don't get me angry.
I had that already. Here we go. Some gold.
some barbecue.
Another spray. And the victory pose. All right, last one.
So with the gold that you're winning, can you use to buy more crates?
Yeah, I'll no, not crates, but you can buy items. I'll show you in a second.
Oh, what's that one? It's like that. Diva spray. That looks like it's like a Metroid thing.
So that was bad. So yeah. Here's a hero. So this is how. Oh, this looks different. So this is the hero gallery. So for instance, let's check out Hanzo. So Hanzo has all these skins, and I just got
Lone Wolf.
This one.
Oh no, Midori. Yeah.
And then I also have I can unlock any of these, and that's gold, right? So this skin costs 1,000, and I have 4,600.
Who's your is Hanzo one of your big game players?
No.
Who do you play a lot?
I play McCree quite a bit. I got Riverboat McCree right now.
Ooh, but that's
there's also
sweet.
American McCree. He's pretty sweet, actually. I also like Vigilante's pretty dope.
You get that one.
Mystery Man's pretty good. And Gambler is also pretty good.
I mean, that would be appropriate.
That's what his weapon looks like. And then I also play Farrah quite a lot. Farrah, I have Frostbite, which is one of the Christmas skin. But there's also there's Possess Farrah, which is from Halloween. Freaky. I didn't get that. So you can't buy
special ones.
You can't buy the special ones, but there is so there's this one, and the Rain Dancer, which looks pretty sweet. And then I also play Soldier 76 quite a bit. I'm using Night Ops for the entire reason because I like Night Ops gun better than any other one. But you can get Stunt Rider.
I like that one.
And Daredevil. And Commando, but their gun looks more like a pulsy rifle, whereas with Commando or with Night Ops, it actually looks like more like a assault rifle, which I just like better.
Stunt Rider has stars down the sides.
I know. And then everybody has emotes.
Nice.
And then take a knee. And then everybody has highlight intros, and these are great. So Helix, looking at you, and target rich environment. And everybody has their own thing going on. And then you should check out this one. So Zenyatta, I currently have this one, but this is my favorite, Nutcracker.
That is pretty awesome.
Yeah. Or you can get this one's actually pretty legit.
Freak is kind of neat, yeah.
Yeah. This isn't Casino? Yeah, we stopped doing Casino. And then, actually, who's the... I haven't actually looked at the... Oh, right, they're not actually... They're still not on the new hero isn't on these servers yet. What are some really fun ones? Mercy's got some pretty sweet skins. Witch is really good. That's nice. Obviously a Halloween one. And that one looks really good. I think I'm using Fortune right now. Fortune's super pretty. That was for Chinese New Year.
The specular thing on the...
The nice thing about Witch is that her thing is a broomstick.
It's her gun?
It's her healing thing.
Oh, right.
This is her actual gun. She has a little pistol.
But it's wood. Oriza?
Yeah, Oriza's in the new Winston. There's some pretty cool Winston stuff. Yeti Winston's pretty sweet.
Oh, man, that's awesome.
Yeah. And Winston has some pretty good highlights, I think. So he's got glasses. And then... and then Primal Rage, which is the one that I'm using right now, which is just brah. And excuse me. Junkrat has this dumbass one. Unfortunate.
That's his intro?
That's one of his highlight intros. And then a shot put. The I'm Flying is really good too. That one's really good. I haven't actually. What's Anna's? Ooh, that one's cool. Hey, Ben. All right. So that was that. Okay. We bought some loot boxes. Now what?
It's like, I guess we can just like play something now. Not necessarily Overwatch, but whatever.
Exit. Yes. Does World of Warcraft work? No, definitely not. We could open some packs in Magic. That's sure. Like gambling.
Buy treasure chests.
Oh, it needs to download. Boo!
Magic always has to download.
You can just buy treasure chests? I didn't know that. MTGO treasure chests.
What are treasure chests?
You get them from, you really should have just opened the demo loot boxes. What? I don't know what you mean by that.
He's talking about that because it's like demo.
Oh, because, yeah. Sorry, right. Play something I'm giving up on you. That's okay. You can give up on us. I don't mind. Yeah, we'll open. Yeah, sure. Why not? Let's open one pack of Magic cards and then we'll play some GeoGuessr. Sure. I haven't played GeoGuessr forever. And we'll probably just end the stream a little early today, which I'm okay with because that means I can go get food before Magic, like proper.
Mm-hmm.
What does that do?
Is this something I want to test? We can do it. This will be for later, or possibly for the end of the stream anyway. But I made some adjustments to the little like sub. So we want to do this thing, and then maybe some GeoGuessr stuff. If you've got a sub pending and you're planning on watching the rest of the stream, maybe hold off for a sec. Hold off for a little bit, because I've got I made some adjustments to the I made some tweaks to the slideshow thing that you know that we do at the end of streams sometimes.
Yeah.
To hopefully make it not glitch out sometimes, but the problem is it's very difficult to test it not on a stream.
Right.
When people aren't subbing, so. Maybe at the end of this stream we'll do a sub welcome, and maybe if people want to, and somebody or one or two people can sub during that, and we'll see if it works properly. So if you want to help with that and you already have a sub pending, maybe hold off for a little bit if you are planning on watching the rest of the stream, if you want to help out with that.
Here is our...
Man, we have so many packs.
Here's our Magic collection
packs.
Packs. What would happen if we hit Magic on 18? We would play Magic. It would still be branded as 18 games and counting, though. We wouldn't just call it LRMTG.
How do you have so many Tempest packs?
Where? Oh, this is Tempest Remastered. That was just one of the specialty sets. Okay, let's open a pack of Zendikar.
So, but like, Tempest Remastered, like, because you use... You can use packs to enter things, but like Tempest Remastered, you can only use to enter a Tempest Remastered thing, which doesn't exist anymore, right?
But they could easily bring it back.
Ah.
All right, let's go with a Battle for Zendikar. Open! Okay. Ooh, Felidar Sovereign. Okay. This pack is terrible. We got Sovereign, though, so that's fun.
Felidar Sovereign, yeah.
Crumble
yeah.
to Dust, Fire Mantle Mage.
Crack a pack. What's your first pick here? We got our full art land there.
I mean, honestly, this card is still pretty good. It's a 4/6 for 6 with Vigilance and Lifelink. Like, you can ignore the second line of text.
Right.
But it's pretty freaking good. I remember this one being...
Cat Beast.
Okay. I'd probably just first pick this, though.
Yeah, the Sovereign's pretty sweet.
Yeah. There's also... Yeah, the Cutthroat's also quite damn good. I like the Invoker as well, to be honest, but, yeah, okay. What else can we open here?
Do we have a...
We can open a pack of Eldritch Moon.
Do we have a pack of like, Ooh. Eternal Masters or something cool?
Yes, we can open a pack of Eternal Masters.
Thalia's Lancers, ooh.
Uh-huh. Sure, yep.
Boon. It's good removal. Overall, this pack is also kind of meh.
How do the combining cards the work in Magic Online? Have you actually ever
done that? Like the
meld cards?
Meld cards. They work just like we didn't open one here, but if you hover over it, it'll show you this card that you're combining, the meld version, and what other card you need in this. All right, Eternal Masters.
Boom. We have 26 Eternal Masters packs.
Huh? We opened Void.
What is it? Choose a number, destroy artifacts, converted cost equal to that number. Oh. It's like Ratchet Bomb, but you get to just choose the number rather than actually working up to it.
Yeah. We got Mistress Factory, we got a Rancor.
Ooh.
Got a foil Mog Fanatic.
Do you take the Rancor in this? Like, Rancor is so good.
Rancor's pretty good, yeah.
Like, the Void is okay, but it's not amazing.
Void is the card that, in its original printing, it has just a big freaking mecha on it. It's like it's really weird. Anything else that we can just crack open for literally no value?
Is that just a Planeswalker box?
Oh, yeah, you get this when you open it. We got this when you open this account. I just don't want to open it because it just adds a whole bunch of useless cards to...
There's Vintage Masters there.
Yeah, that's a set of three, though. That's a draft set. I don't want to open one of those. Okay. Peregrine Drake every day, every time. We have a Shadows Over Innistrad that we could open. Bam! Hut! Ow. Boo.
Cryptolith Rite.
Boring. This card's good.
Breakneck Rider and then Neckbreaker.
Yeah. Trail had big books in it.
I do like Obsessive Skinner. It's like, dude, you have to stop skinning things. No, I have to. It's like, look, we all like killing people.
Yeah.
But dude, seriously, you're skinning too much.
Gatecrash, Gatewatch. Wait, what? Where?
Casino games equals pissing away value by opening packs.
I mean,
you're losing value, you know, regardless. It's just like you get to choose.
We have OG Modern Masters.
Ooh, yeah.
We only have three. We have six of the Modern Masters. Why are we playing Magic? We're not playing Magic. We're gambling. Okay, let's do one more Eternal Masters, and then let's go play some.
Okay, then we'll do a guess.
Yeah. Braids? God, come on!
Braids of the Crazy Eyes.
This is why you don't crack packs. Ashnod's Altar. Sure.
Yeah.
Friction Gargantuan. I like this card just because it's
all foily. That's cool.
Yeah. All right. Well, this was a bust. All right. Just pissing away value here on Loading Ready Run.
Yep.
All right. We're out.
Still more efficient than just straight up gambling, I think.
Yeah. All right. GeoGuessr time. Let's play a few rounds of GeoGuessr. Wait, GeoGuessr got weird, actually. Does this still...
You have to, like, log in now?
I think you can still do it, but...
Oh, yeah, GeoGuessr Pro.
Right, yeah, because now they have ads here. It's so annoying. Try it for free, though? Can I? Do I have to make an account? Oh, God, no. What?
$3 a month? Can't afford that.
All right.
We just lost all our money gambling.
Okay.
We just lost $80,000 gambling. We can't afford $3 a month.
We're screwed. Okay. I was about to burst in and yell, but they... Yeah. Okay. Oh, what's the... Ooh. What's the little X on the road?
That's just like...
Is that
where
like where you go to?
Yeah.
That's a neat little addition. So if I do this and turn... Okay.
What are we thinking here? This is looking... Looks almost like South American or something.
Yeah, I mean, the vegetation is... It definitely...
It doesn't look like anywhere, like,
around here. It doesn't look anywhere around here, no. Definitely looks like a warm...
Absolutely nothing going on.
Warmer climate.
In terms of...
Signage, school bus route.
Okay, they speak English, wherever it is.
So it's an English-speaking country.
It's something.
I assume that's the same fucking sign, but just the other direction.
And they have school buses, so already we're way ahead.
Yeah.
Ah, there's a thing. Ah, front of car.
Wait, did we just... Wait, what?
What?
What were you... Sorry, what were you pointing at?
No, just the front of the car there.
Oh, okay. That's Brazil.
Australia?
Australia, yeah. Okay, that sign didn't tell us anything.
They have...
Oh, catching up here.
I mean, the fact that they have street signs that...
All right, here we go.
Here we go. There's a street sign. What the?
Why is it blurred out?
Something connection?
Something.
Basil Drive.
Connection.
Why is it all blurred?
I think it's because the software thinks it's a license plate.
What's that street there? Basil something connection.
Forest Estate. And then this sign, which tells me absolutely nothing.
They have forests. How about that other street sign there?
There's a big sign up here. Let's go up to this sign.
Basil Drive connection.
Oh, they're driving on the wrong side of the road.
Oh, that's true. I guess we could have...
I say wrong side of the road.
I guess we could have figured that out just by where our Google van is.
Okay, what does the sign say? Arrive alive. Speeding kills everyday people every day.
Speaking of gambling.
Oh, do you want to change the game to GeoGuessr?
Is that a game?
Yeah, 100% is.
Geometry Dash? No. GeoGuessr.
Those are not UK signs?
Yeah, this... Yeah, this doesn't look like the UK, that's for sure.
Pay Hall.
South Africa?
Oh, I could believe that.
Whoa, what happened to the front of that car?
Royal Wolf.
Okay, we need to find...
Oh, wait. Australia-wide.
Oh, nice.
We're in Australia somewhere.
I didn't know they drove on the left in Australia. Maybe these people are all just weird.
Oh, Jesus.
They have tiny cars in Australia.
Oh, man.
I hope they do actually have cars like that.
Yeah. Okay. All right. No research on our part for this game of GeoGuessr for this round. We just got to go on what we see and what we can find.
Wow. Turns out there are a lot of long roads with no... Just long, straight roads in Australia.
I feel like we got
the rare mini SUV. I remember one time we were at a... When we got the bus that we took down, the, like, little short bus.
Uh-huh.
That place had, like, a VW van.
Fuck. Really?
That... A VW van that was like basically the front of a VW van and the back of a VW van just connected together with like no in-between bits. So it was just like a super stubby VW van. It was the cutest thing I've ever seen. Damn it. Yeah, eventually we're going to reach the sea. Yeah, Google seems to think everything is it's really particular. It didn't used to be that particular about license plates. Maybe Australian street signs look especially like license plates for some reason.
Actually drive, do.
Also, they're
driving along.
Not usually that bad about getting the front of the car in the shot.
Driving along.
Are we going back?
No, we're going the same direction we've always been going.
Oh. Man.
Come on. Like, a town or... I feel like there should be... Like, I haven't seen any signs...
I think we're just, like, going out into the outback here.
I mean, that's always the risk you take, right? You start and you can go in two directions. And if you go in the wrong direction, you could theoretically just drive forever.
This could be inland a little way from me in southeast Queensland.
Yes. Okay, this is another fucking drive. Oh!
Driver fatigue, crash zone, next 25 kilometers. Damn it.
That means that there's nothing for the next 25 kilometers, right?
It's going that direction.
Ah.
Right? So I feel like we're going the right way. But they're like...
But yeah, Australia is kind of like Canada in that way, in that, you know, there's lots of space between the places.
Australia doesn't seem very interesting so far. Ooh, that's a good sign back there. Excuse me. Pardon me.
I just want one...
Oh, we're never going to be able to read these. Oh.
Okay, here we go. Langley. Killawarra.
Boondadilla? Where are those?
That's not a real boondadilla. That's what somebody thinks a Australian place name is.
I like if you're zoomed out, Australia is Oceania, and then boop.
Yeah.
All right, so... What are these cities? So it's saying that those are... I guess north of where we are right now.
Northern Melbourne, someone says.
Northern Melbourne.
Sounds like Australia. No, we definitely know it's Australia.
Yeah, we definitely know it's Australia. Like, here's... So Melbourne... Or Melbourne, I believe, is how it's pronounced, is here. Are those other west of Brisbane? Well, it has to be west of Brisbane.
You go east of Brisbane, you have a problem.
You're in the sea.
And we're pretty sure we're not there.
Toowoomba?
There's a place called Chinchilla.
Inglewood? Sweet. So
I just want there to be like just one frame, like you go forward along the street and there's just one frame that the entire like view is taken up by just like a kangaroo or something, like just yeah. Fully in the face.
All right, we're gonna get back on the road here. Wait, what happened? There it is. Okay.
Or just like a koala just attached to the front. Where do you think chinchillas come from? I suppose it's true. North of Melbourne, west of Brisbane. What more do you want?
I mean, north of Melbourne and west of Brisbane is the same thing.
It's just in somewhere in Australia.
On the road again.
All we know is he has a DF in his license
plate. I was going to say, I assume they're provinces in...
Yeah.
I assume the different provinces have different license plates. What license plate province does that look like it's from?
The white one?
The white with the red-ish lettering, I guess.
It looks like black to me.
It could be, honestly. I don't know. Oh, passed.
Damn it.
Fuck.
Can't catch him. Damn.
I like how he is just gaining ground on us.
QLD
looks like NSW. Okay, see, now you guys... conflicting information.
The state would be written on license plate, but it's put out. Well, yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, well... If we've narrowed it down to either Queensland or New South Wales, that's something anyway.
Okay, new sign coming up here. This is a good looking sign. Oh yeah, this is a good sign.
Okay, here we go.
No, that's not a good sign. That's nope. Actually a terrible sign.
Heavy vehicle parking area.
1 kilometer on left. Next stop is 17. Next park and we're so far away from anything here.
Yeah.
Right, no, that's the parking, because we've traveled the kilometer. Okay, so here's the turn off, or the pull out for the trucks.
Some people, the consensus So we're talking Queensland, New South Wales. So I guess that's something. A sign did say Langley, yes.
It wasn't
just
a very...
Put it, someone said, Corvus just says, just put it in southern Queensland. You'll be pretty close. There's a Langley in Victoria State. Wait, where is Victoria?
There is no Victoria.
There's well, a, there's, I mean, there's a Victoria, Australia.
It's
yeah.
right down here, yeah.
Wagga Wagga.
Someone's saying Queensland, though.
Yeah. Say southern Queensland.
Is there
which is basically just kind of the middle.
Is there a Langley anywhere around here, though?
Someone said there's a Langley in Victoria, but... There's a lake called Sea Lake. That's just messing things up.
I want to do well. I want to get good points here, guys. I don't want to just, like, drop it like that and just go.
Come on, James. We're gambling.
All right.
You need to zoom in much farther for a town marked by a wooden sign.
Yeah, that's fair.
All Langley right, but, is in Virginia. No, wait. Different,
you know what?
Different
okay.
Langley.
Hold on.
Just put it on the New South Wales-Queensland's border.
Hold on. I feel like we're coming up on something here.
Your GeoGuessr sense is tingling.
We got a sign right here. Please don't just be this stupid. How is there no signs that say, like, a town is this far away? Like, we've traveled along this freaking road for, like...
Town. Well, we got that one thing, but...
But we don't even know if that was, like... We have no idea if that was actually pointing to a town or not.
Town real, real far away.
Like, even... Like, again, like, I don't expect to just drive into a city, but, like, don't you people in Australia believe in signs that say you're this far away from a city on your fucking highway? Even though this is barely a highway.
I don't know. I mean, given what time it is, I don't think there are that many people from Australia watching right now. Oop. Okay.
Dear Australians, who are these people?
A place near lawyers, maybe?
Yeah, it does look like a lawyer office. But again, like...
Australia is big. Well, yeah.
I know Australia is big. So is Canada. But we have signs on our roads that tell us how far cities away from each other.
So you know how screwed you are.
Yeah, so you know how longer you have to sit in this car with your annoying aunts and uncles.
The distance is too depressing to write out.
That I would believe. I'm honestly tempted to go back to the start and turn the other direction and see if we get somewhere quicker. All right.
Yeah, there's...
I'm going to give this a few more minutes here. And...
Canada is less rural in general than Australia, though. Well, it depends on where you are in Canada. Like, my impression is Australia, like... You know, every the sort of habitation or the main sort of habitation areas are all clustered around the the coast.
My understanding
and
was
the central Australia is mostly kind of
My understanding is the majority of Australians live here, right?
Along the
Along this coast.
I mean, Perth though is in
with West sure East. Perth over here, but like all of this is. Nothing, right? Like, there's not even, like, there's a road, like, there's this one big road that looks like it goes all the way down. And, I mean, there's probably, but there's, like, barely roads. Like, we're not in any of these roads, right?
Right. But, and, like, Canada is the sort of the same, except instead of all around the outside, we're all along the bottom.
Yeah, like, in
so,
Canada.
So, like, in Canada, if you're, like, up in... Like northern Alberta, northern Saskatchewan, northern BC, northern Manitoba.
Yeah.
It's basically the same. Like, there's nothing.
Like, I'm pretty sure the stat is 90% of Canadians live within a 100-mile distance to the U.S. border. Like, right. Most of Canada lives, like, below the cursor that I'm doing here. Like, we all live here because
fuck it up here. It's cold as shit.
Wazderfui for 5 months. Thank you for subscribing.
Hey, welcome. Okay, this is going to be another dump. What is this? Driver fatigue. Okay.
Yeah, the driver fatigue signs are a very, very bad sign.
Arrive alive. Come on. I want to... Now I'm just determined to make... to get this pin perfect and get my 5,000 points.
The like, halfway between... The problem is, even if we find something now, we've gone so far from, like, where we started, it's going to be really hard to backtrack all the way to...
Well, you can reset yourself.
No, but just, I mean, trying to figure out where the pin should be dropped.
Oh, my God. Hey! Okay! Milmarin, so we're on the, are we on the A39? Is that what that's saying?
So we did totally go the wrong, because we must have gone a good chunk of 51 kilometers.
Okay. So this is saying Milmarin and A51. Where is the A51?
A32.
Lots of people were saying we were in Queensland, so...
A1, A6. Don't get excited. Gore Highway, someone says. A4.
A39. Yeah, I don't know why I said A51. A39.
Find A5, it's just off that.
This is A5. A39.
A39, boom.
Okay, here's A39. Here is
Milmarin.
Milmarin right here, which means we are somewhere.
Which way are we going?
We're going.
Oh, we've got a compass.
We're going
there.
This way. We've gone from probably like here-ish all the way here. Right?
Really?
This is saying that we're on. Like A39 is, it looks like it stops here and goes to here. So we're on this stretch of road, I think.
A39's down there too.
Oh, and down here. Oh God.
Yeah.
But this is saying 51 kilometers to here.
Milmarin, yeah.
So, we are currently heading west, right? Yeah. We're currently heading west, because that's north. So, we are headed this direction, right?
And the Milmarin is behind us.
And Milmarin is, we were going the other way. So, if we reset, return to start. So, we headed that way. So, if we go this way...
We should be going towards Milmarin.
I'm going to be so angry if we just go over this hill and we just see a big town. Okay, we don't.
How far did we go, do you think?
I honestly don't know. Yeah, we'll be doing Modern Cube today for sure.
Cube!
I know very little about it, so I don't expect to do well. Oops, why did it? That's weird.
Near Wagga. Oh, it said we went about 30 kilometers.
Okay, so this.
Is Warata Road. Gore Highway, yeah. Somebody guessed Gore Highway even before we found the thing. I think we're going to go back the other way. Like, I think we're starting somewhere near the middle of this. Yeah.
we're definitely not in here. This looks like a little town. Right? We'd know if we were here. So, and we're trying to get to Millerman here. So I feel like we're like somewhere in here, right? It looks like some of these roads aren't marked, which is a problem.
There's a school that we haven't gone by.
Yeah. All right, let's close this down for a second. Is that a forest fire sign? Yeah, it is. Fire danger today.
Good news.
It's low. We're okay. Just found the intersection you're sitting at. Oh, you guys are allowed to help us all you want. So,
Just north of Millerman Woods.
What's this sign say? This is another one of those.
Yes. Yeah. So just north of Millerman Woods. Somebody says.
Actually, we got another pretty big intersection here, though. Right, Orchard. This is Orchard Drive connection.
It's a different.
Yeah.
What's a connection?
I don't know.
Is that a different?
Just north of Millerman. Wait, just north of it?
Yeah, Millerman Woods.
So we're saying like we're in here, right?
But no, north would be up, right? Like, right, zoom in right there.
Up in here?
No, down.
Well, like, because the woods is here.
Yeah. Yeah, there's Aura Drive.
Oh, yeah, okay. So we were... So, hold on.
Basil, and there's Basil Drive.
Which is...
Which is where we got... That was the first street we went the other way. So, does that go back?
What's this street right here? This is where we're starting. This is our starting position. So what street is this? Fuck. Don't.
No. But the first street that we saw going the other way was Basil Drive.
Yeah.
So we're between Basil Drive and Warren. So go back to the map. So there's Basil Drive and there's Warren. So we're somewhere on along here. I think this is probably Ayers Rock Road.
Yeah, this is Ayers Rock Road right here. So we started. So looking. So we're like right here. Right? In fact...
No, Ayers Rock Road is... We're on the other side of Ayers Rock Road.
You're thinking we're like, over here?
Yeah. Because we cross Ayers Rock Road before we get to Basil Drive. Assuming that one is...
Well, wait, Basil Drive was back here, right? No, where the hell was...
What? No, it was right there. Forward. There.
Oh, it's on this side, right?
Yeah.
But that's behind us.
Like, that was... The Basil Drive was when we first started going.
Which was the other direction. Right now, we're facing... This is the way we went first.
Okay.
This is towards Millerman.
Oh, is it?
Yeah.
Okay.
So, I think we are...
Just on the
other side. That's Ayers right there, we're right here.
Cool. Let me guess. Boom! Look at that.
We got the 5,000 points, and we were a little bit closer.
We were 93 yards away.
Yep.
Boom!
Okay. Fuck! Okay, so...
360 no scope.
So the image quality is shit. And generally what that means is we're somewhere in bullshit America, because this is like Gen 1 Google Street Car. That they haven't bothered to go back to do again because they just don't give a shit.
Arizona, Texas.
Also, it's like not really easy to use the...
Man. There is.
So the trick, generally the trick with these is you go until you kind of hit the new cars. Or the new car images. But I'm a little concerned that that's going to not be happening anytime soon.
The land that Google forgot. Hey, there's a little place over on the left.
If I just... Yeah, that's not fast. Yeah, the problem is that you will get... It's so low res, you can't get anything. Like, even like good street signs are probably not going to help us very much. Like, what you want to find in this situation like this is, like, whatever... what interstate or what highway you're on. But again, like...
The sky is copyright 2014 Google.
Man, yeah, like, see the
this
sign?
This road is super crappy.
It's impossible.
Wow. We are finding nothing. That's true. The color of the license plate would tell us something. Intersections, but we can't read the signs.
I just want to get over this bend and see if we can see anything. Yeah, like we got another sign here. Okay, so this sign... Where are you? Other way.
It's just a grade.
Yep, yeah. It's just a grade sign. Gear down.
Ooh, what's that on the left? Yeah. It's like a big...
It's a fence.
Fence.
Okay, some more signs coming up.
This is not a useful sign.
Pass with care. At least I was able to read that sign. It's a good...
Ooh, we're catching up to this truck.
Another grade sign. Okay, this could be...
They're actually building this road as we're...
Yeah, this could be good. Wait, actually... Black Hills...
Trucking. Oh, that
isn't... No, close. Black Hills Trucking.
Oh, Black Hills Trucking.
Somebody Google that. I think that's the same thing. Black Hills Trucking.
Yeah.
All right. Somebody Google Black Hills Trucking and figure out where the hell they're located.
South Dakota? That's where the Black Hills are, is in South Dakota.
Black Hills is Dakota. Okay. Good. Good first step. That looks like a weather station.
Look around. Do you see Mount Rushmore anywhere?
No.
Okay. Well, that was my idea.
Yeah, that's all I got. Wyoming. I Googled it. Okay.
Wait, anyone else says...
Well, the Black Hills might physically be... There might be something called the Black Hills.
Oh, South Dakota and Wyoming, apparently.
Are where... Oh, crap, they're in both? Wait... But South Dakota is nowhere near... Oh, no, yeah, sorry, they are right next. They are close to each other. So... God.
Wrong Dakota. This really looks like Wyoming.
I am not opposed
to... I do not know what Wyoming looks like.
This is exactly what I would expect Wyoming to look like. Isn't Wyoming the least populated U.S. state?
Do not know.
I'm pretty sure it is. I'm pretty sure the population of Wyoming is, like, not much more than, like, Vancouver Island.
South Dakota is pretty big. Some of it is nowhere near Wyoming.
All right. Black Hills Trucking. Problem is that it narrows down the state, but absolutely nowhere.
Be like, what we need is, like... Black Hills Trucking. This is our address. Oh, here we go.
Oh, God. They're in
so
north.
They're in both.
They're in north and in... And that's just offices.
Yeah. What we need is, like, Black Hills Trucking. This is our address, and we operate within 100 miles of this location.
I really feel like if we could see, like, a sign to say what road we're on, we'd be in a really good shape. Well, better shape.
Superior Safety Supervisor 1973 from Black Hills for Black Hills Trucking. Nice.
Okay, this is some stuff.
Nope.
This is not going to be anything readable.
Yeah. No. Those aren't actual roads. I think those are just like roads.
Yeah, I was just hoping maybe we could.
East half of Wyoming or west third of Dakota.
That's not helpful.
Nothing personal, but this is not the most exciting stream. Yeah, that's fair. We don't take it personally. That's okay.
You don't need to.
The clicking on the screen and watching stuff happen is basically just as good as the slot machine one.
Yeah, I don't think this is any less interesting or.
The graphics could be argued to be substantially better.
Yeah. Maybe not in this case.
It is. Wyoming is ranked 50th for population. We're number 50. We're number 50.
So you mean last?
We're number one at.
Yeah.
It keeps warping forward to the same picture. It's true. I like that. It's like Google just like repeated the picture 30 times over. Nobody noticed.
Nobody would notice. They're like, our camera stopped working 30 miles. Eh. Whoa.
Ah.
Don't send me backwards, please. Oh, okay. It feels like something's coming up here.
There are cities that have more people than Wyoming. Well, to be fair, there are some really, really big cities in the States.
It's true.
I'm pretty sure New York has a bigger population than Canada.
No, it's not that bad. But California as a whole has a bigger population than Canada.
Doesn't California have a bigger population than like the entire rest of the states or something?
No.
California is really big.
California is like 35, 36 million or something like that. Like they're big, but the population of the U.S. is like 350 million or something like that. Ooh. That looks like a radio station sign. Fuck. God damn it.
Yeah. Wyoming. I feel kind of bad for the Google truck driver who had to go through here. Look at that tree. That tree has no business being there. You should check underneath it. See if there's something cool in the roots.
See if there's treasure. Yeah, I feel like this would be... I definitely don't think I could be a Google streetcar driver.
Tokyo has a bigger population than Canada. I mean... It would be just like being a regular truck driver. Just...
Maybe?
Like, it would be better than being a regular truck... Wait, there's a bubble. The Google streetcar guy was blowing bubbles. Hey, stop playing with bubble solution.
All right, I'm about to give up. Looks like there might be some stuff up here, but...
Turns out rural Wyoming makes... Central Australia look positively busy.
Yeah. All right. See if we can catch anything from this car.
Nope.
You
can barely even get the license plate color.
Yeah, no. All right.
Yeah, shouldn't there be, like, highway signs?
That's what I was thinking. I feel like we should have seen, like, a sign that said, like, what highway number we're on. Oh, God. Oh. Okay. Sign? No, that's going to just
click on the border of South Dakota and Wyoming and call it good.
That's probably what I'm going to do in just a moment. I mean, you click, like, if you're going to no-scope, like... No scope on a road, right? Like,
well, yeah.
Okay, here it is. Okay.
Like Highway 18?
I kind of like Highway 18. Definitely don't feel like we've gotten anywhere near that. Could also maybe be... No, it's probably not there. Doesn't really look to be like there's anything along here. Sure. Boom. We were way down here.
Not terrible, but not great.
4324, I'll take it. Oh, thank God.
Why do you ignore so many signs? The problem is the thing was so low resolution that even the signs would have been that useful.
Yeah. Okay, so this feels European. And again, we're on the... Oh.
Whoop. What's this? Definitely European.
Where is this? I don't know what language that is.
Lots of...
Oh, actually, just a really
all
good
of
sign.
Their...
Right. Whoa, why? Where the fuck did I... Okay. How did I get so far away?
This looks like...
Romania.
Romania?
Or what all people their... saying.
All their letters have little hats on them.
Bra.
Taxis. We should just phone them. Be like, where are you?
All right. So apparently chat seems to be pretty good on... Okay. So that... Is that your leaving city sign, maybe? Or is that this city no longer exists? We got rid of it. It looks like to be a big city over here.
Yeah, not. I don't think it's Greece. That is, you are leaving. I can definitely buy Romania.
Yeah, I'm on board with Romania.
The truck is like backing up all the way down the street. Amel is in the upper western part of Romania.
Romania is right here, right? Upper where?
Upper west.
Whereabouts? I feel like we need to be even further in, though.
It was, looked like a pretty small place.
Yeah.
There's Adoni.
Near the border? Where near the border? Near Sata. Okay, so near here. What was it called?
Amoani. It's just south.
Near the three-country border.
Southwest of Sudamar.
Whoa, southwest of this?
Southeast, not southwest.
Right there.
What?
That doesn't work. Oh my god, he missed it. Really? Okay, I'm going to leave it right...
It's been done.
...here. Directly south of Paulesti? Oh, okay. Here?
Is that it? No. So, 193A.
That's what we're on.
Mati.
Okay, so I believe that we were...
That's it? Oh, it's just spelled differently.
So we're heading up here, right? Yeah, we're heading north, and we kind of went through the town. Because we went this
Amati.
Way.
Oh, so it was different on the sign.
So let's say we're starting literally, like, let's just put ourselves in the town. Close. We were
3 points.
We were actually we were up here. All right. Oh, Christ.
This actually could be.
This definitely feels more.
I was gonna say it feels kind of North America, but then some of the trees look kind of. Look more exotic, or at least more
Yeah.
Could be Canada in certain times of the year, but doesn't look quite right.
That license plate looks...
Is that a black license plate?
Can't tell. Hard to tell.
Yeah, this road is in very poor repair.
Yeah, it's not great road. Definitely could be Russia.
Yeah, definitely not. Yeah, with the way the center line is and stuff, it's definitely not America or Canada.
No, it's definitely feeling Russia to me too. Somebody said it in chat, and I think
European plate and European type cars too.
Yeah.
Russian, Ukraine.
I definitely feel Eastern Europe here.
Eastern Europe known for its very small cars.
For its very tiny, tiny cars. $154. That looks like a distance marker, not a...
All right, we're 154 somethings from somewhere.
Yeah. Yeah.
That answers that.
I mean, we've actually been guessing pretty well, so I'd like to try to figure this one out. Like, we've gotten the country right every time, and we're like 700 points from perfect right now.
Oh,
yeah, so that's 156. So, yeah, we're definitely going up. So I definitely
it's going to take a long time to get to whatever that thing is.
Okay, DFDS transport, which, by the way, English.
It's true. It's not in
if this was Cyrillic in, yeah, if this was... I'm losing faith in this Russia guess now, to be honest. Globetrotter. The Volvo.
DFDS is a huge European-wide country. So, yeah, definitely Europe, but who knows. Definitely not the UK, yeah. I don't think so.
No, I don't think this is the UK. Well, first of all, we're driving on the left side of, or the right side of the road.
That's true.
So it is not a... It is not and likely... Oh, okay, this is a good sign. This could be good. Get a little closer. A little closer. Shit!
Oh, definitely...
Crap!
Definitely Russia.
Now we're back to Cyrillic.
Or Cyrillic. Or, I think it's just that's like an international transport company. Do we want to actually look at... Does anybody actually know what that means?
What about that one?
That looks like a phone... It's a telephone number, right? T.
Yeah. Can anybody read that in chat? I mean, statistically speaking...
This looks like
speaking,
a forest fire thing. Like, if you see a forest fire, do something about
it. It's a very short number because it's probably an emergency number, right?
Russia or Bulgaria? Still no street signs.
I regret not playing the Canada-only version of this right now. Getting mad past. Holy shit.
That dude. Google phone, you could do image translate. That's true.
Whoa. Whoa.
It's like a junkyard?
Is that... Are those... I thought originally those were all cars, but I think it's a... See the birds flying over there. So it's definitely a dump.
And this guy is about to go dumping.
Yeah, this is definitely a dump.
Oh, I wonder if that says the name of the dump.
Lots of cars on the side of the road, I'm noticing. Oh, actually, there's a sign back there. I think it's just a speed sign, though.
Keep...
That doesn't say anything.
Hmm?
The road looks nicer, by the way. See how much it's nicer true, the road is now?
The road just got a lot nicer. It's true.
Passed again. Wow, whatever country we're in, they pass, and they pass fast. That person is so far ahead of us now. It says no smoking on this territory. All right.
I like how... Oh, the road just went
back
away.
Back to shit again.
I do like that rural Russia or Ukraine or wherever this is has substantially better Google coverage than rural America.
That could be a sign. No, that's not a sign. That literally just says, hey, look, there's a turn coming up. Oh, that's a good looking sign. Yes. Okay. Now we're talking. All right, where are we?
There are 9 more vowels that way. Please help.
Is Tahun. Apparently. T-U-H-U-N. Tahun, Russia. Where is that?
Poland. Yeah.
Poland or Russia. Okay. Does anybody know where that is? Is so this city is
do I know where that is? 9 miles that way. It's true.
9 miles. Wait, no, miles or kilometers? I don't even know.
We could go 9 miles that way and find out what it is, I guess.
No, we can't. It would involve going down this road, which this did not. Yeah, it's kilometers. Definitely not Poland. Okay. Definitely not Poland has been called.
Yeah, Poland does not use Cyrillic.
Oh. Okay. See? Australia, take note. This is how you do signs on the side of your roads.
Although, Australia, please don't put that particular sign up.
Yeah, that would be a bad idea.
I guess the one is actually one that way, not part of the name.
Yes.
Although they really missed out a... They've got some kerning issues.
James, ouch. It's fine. We originally... We ended up getting the 5,000 points on that one, so it's... Oh, yeah, the crosswalk. Oh, that's because we're coming up to a town. Right? This town...
So they're close to Tahun.
What's this one say?
West Russia, somebody says.
Same thing, yeah. West Russia? No. I refuse to take that as an answer. You know how big Russia is?
Northwest Russia.
That still doesn't really help. I need details. Okay, that we definitely feels like we're coming up on a town here. Oh God,
there's a lot of Russia that's northwest.
Yeah, yes, yeah, exactly. Northwest of what? This is Russia. It's so big.
About halfway between Moscow and St. Petersburg. I don't know if that's actually a true answer.
Well, Moscow's here. So you're saying somewhere in here we are? Sure. I'm going to guess right there. I'm going to guess that we are...
Novgorod is a major city. You'll see it. It is a bit east of St. Petersburg.
Uh,
I don't.
Northeast of Ukraine. I mean, again, all of Russia is northeast of Ukraine, so that...
I'm just going to put us here, and this is just going to be a... Bam. We were halfway between... Yeah.
Wow, we're almost exactly halfway between... And there's
oh,
the...
God.
Ah!
No, I don't want to be on actual Google Maps.
So there's just, like, zoom out a little bit. There's that place.
Oh, there it is, yeah. Yep. All right. Last round.
Man. So many rural places this time.
Okay, this person's on a bike.
So they can't be that far.
Generally, that means we can't be that far from town.
Not on a highway.
Also, this... Okay, here we go. We're coming up on a nice little town here. Oh God. Okay. Jerkova Vola.
Jerkova Vola.
Is actually that way, which we could go that way. But there's also just a nice, really a
Finland.
Nice yeah, I was gonna say we're definitely. Like we're coming in. Okay, hold on. What is this sign?
We're on the left side of the road.
Yep.
Not Finland, Slovakia. Wait, go back.
Wait, is this a we're leaving town sign here? Yeah. Okay. So we are entering this town.
Slovakia.
Northeast Slovakia. Hello.
You don't need that side of the map anyway.
Uh-oh. Yeah, we do. Oh, God.
Just give it a sec. You're zooming in and out too much. It's getting confused.
Uh-oh.
Well... I hope nobody lives in north. Hope nobody lives in eastern Slovakia. Apparently, your place is now a gray void. No, sorry about that.
It does load. It's just being weird. GeoGuessr used to do this a lot. To be fair, northeast of Prešov. Where is that? Okay, northeast.
Near Orlik. Nierski Ulrich.
Oh, God.
Oh, no, I thought that was. I thought. They're like continually like zooming in and out and weird cropping is kind of messing me up. Then northeast.
Here it is.
There it is. Okay, we're like there.
We're right there. Close. We were a little further back.
Again, 3 points off.
That's pretty good.
Yeah.
We got kind of hosed on the Russia one, but I think that was a really good round of...
that was a really good round. And that basically took us to the end of the show, so... Good day!
Woo!
That was very odd. 18 games and counting, but that's fine.
You know, sometimes
it'll happen.
Sometimes it goes one way, sometimes it goes the other.
Maybe next week we'll catch like Zelda on its way down. Mm. I was kind of hoping to catch Horizon Zero Dawn on its way down today.
It was close.
Yeah, it was.
It was like.
I think it was still.
It was like.
I think it was
14
like
14.
Yeah, I think it was like top 15 for sure. So maybe next week we'll be able to catch. Zelda or something. That'd be sweet. Did we get those subs? We probably didn't, eh?
Okay, well, let's... I was saying...
You wanted to try
the thing? I want to try my thing. So, okay. Let's go to the beginning.
Nullrush.
Okay, so like I said, you know, everybody knows our little sub notifier thing, or the sub
welcome
slideshow thing. So theoretically, I mean, it has been doing a thing where as it goes, it picks up new people. But the way I was doing it before, I think that was what was causing problems every once in a while, where like would stop or like it would like mess up halfway through.
Okay.
So there's a new thing now. I'm doing it a different way, which hopefully will work, but I haven't really been able to test it. So once we start this, if you do have a sub pending, feel free to go ahead and do it. Hopefully at least one person will have a sub pending to do it, so we can then test the thing.
All right, let's do it.
And we'll see if that person shows up at the end of the list.
Start.
Boom. Nullrush for 38 months.
Thanks, Nullrush.
38 months?
I mean...
Dead jokes.
We did all these, but yeah.
Russian malware for 7 months.
Yeah.
7.dmg for 11 months. Thank you.
Mr. Vright, 8 months, put everything on green. We didn't do that. We did put everything on red, though.
Kumatsu for 4 months. Casino games, time to make enough to keep James full-time.
Slayer of Frog with that 3 month resub. Oh, God.
The Gray Rabbit for 8 months. No work today. I guess I get to subscribe to a stream I'll never see live.
Quentin Dreaming. 4 months. I'm curious quite how this is going to work. It didn't.
Radian for 4 months. Yay, 4 months. I'm really bummed I won't get to see you at PAX East this weekend, but I guess that means more great content for everyone.
Agreed.
See you next year, and happy streaming. Thank you.
The Lesser Gatsby, 4 months. James goes full-time and is already gambling away all of Lur's money.
And pretty much. Paranoid Rabbit, now that James is sweet full-time Bay Wizard on gambling. There's a certain theme I'm seeing here.
Yeah. Evios, 314, brand new sub. Thank you for subbing, dude.
Wipedout36 is a new subscriber. Thank you, Wipedout36.
Ninjutsu Monkey, 12 months. Sub now at work before I go back to a house with no power. Thank God for the archive streams.
Hope you do okay, Ninjutsu Monkey. Gavin the Card is a new sub. Welcome, Gavin. This is not a normal thing.
No, Generic Evil Genius with that 33 months.
James's 0192 for 2 months.
Fairy is a brand new subscriber. Fairy, welcome.
And Waylane for 8 months. Welcome. Thank you.
Wasterfu. 5 months. Wasterfewy?
Adnan saves.
Adnan saves. Wondermu, 43 months. That's one of the new ones. That was the first new one.
Was it?
Yeah.
NSF Mulhern for 2 months. Been saving like 3 weeks now. Now is better than nothing.
Pylord, 6 months. 6 months, that's almost the half-life of Diaprosium. Neat.
Nomi, 77 for 4 months. Did I help you?
Yes,
did.
It seems to work. Simon underscore W42, 2 months. I swear this number is going backwards.
RS25MTG is a new sub. Thank you.
Welcome. And
thanks for all the bits.
The 1,936 bits. From all those fine folk on the screen right now, we'll buy something good.
Excellent. So hopefully that worked. And hopefully this new way of doing it is...
Is that messing up the camera focus?
I don't think so. The camera doesn't know that the overlay is on there.
I just saw it started to, like... I don't know. That was weird.
So hopefully this new way is less prone to doing the thing where it like gets most of the way and then just like stops.
Yeah.
And we have to like restart it. Also, the other addition that we have now is if that does happen, I can also just go, just show me the bits.
Nice.
So we don't have to have to like desperately reading through the subs, be like, which ones of these are bits?
Yeah.
So... Thanks for helping me test that, and yes, stay tuned for LRRMTG, where we're playing actual games.
real magic. Hey, GeoGuessr is a game, and those terrible games we played, I liked Family Guy the best. Probably because we won that $80,000 spin. Felt real good about that.
Yay.
Okay.
So, yeah, we're not going to do casino again.
No, God, no. That's gone forever. I still do think that poker could be fun. I still do think that poker could be interesting. Because we could play poker, because we'd be playing with real people.
Right.
Like, it's a game of skill that you play with other people. Like, it's actually a game.
Well, we still got $50.
Yeah, that's true. So, I do think that poker could work. So, okay, guys, yeah, so stick around. Graham and I will be back in about half an hour for Lure MTG, and then coming up tonight on Talking Simulator is, what are they playing? They're playing...
Isn't Aliens Colonial Marines?
Is that what they said tonight? Or was that next week? I think that's what they said that they were doing tonight. I think you're right. Let me just double check. Yes. So Aliens Colonial Marines is tonight. And then tomorrow, join us for the Crapshoot and AFK, where we're going to be playing some more Risk Legacy.
Yeah.
Which should be fun. So.
Because, the stuff is really getting, starting to get crazy on Risk Legacy. So I'll be interested to see how that's going to go.
Yeah, I'm excited. But yeah, so thanks for hanging out, guys. Thanks for the subs, resubs, new subs, bits, follows. You guys are great.
All that great stuff.
Have a good day.
Bye.